Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Spring 2022 Mario Kart Championship, featuring not only 56 races today. Today we're going to start our interviews with our first contestant, Player One, the winner of every tournament so far, Chandler Delaney. Chandler, how are you feeling about the races today?
Really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So what controller are you using this time? I ask this every time, and sometimes
it's
going to change. Pro controller?
Oh, yeah.
Nice, nice. Awesome. So I see here that your top race is Excite Bike Arena.
Yes.
What do you like about that race?
It's because you get the trick a lot. That's real fast.
That's not true. It's a pretty simple track. It does it gives you lots of opportunity to get some speed.
Okay.
Awesome, awesome. Well, are you confident that you're going to win again today?
I'm about a couple of them stepped up the game, so they might be able to have a chance to get close to winning.
Wow. Well, it's going to be an interesting race today.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks so much for coming in.
Oh, of course.
Good luck in today's race.
Thank you. I have orange.
And next, our second player, Andrew Shaw. Now, Andrew Shaw came in the first tournament that we did. He came in a very, very close second place. Remember, he took it into overtime, if you remember that last time. Andrew, how are you feeling about today's races?
You know, I'm just excited to have a good time with my buddies. Haven't seen them all in a while, and it's just a good day.
Wow, that's so awesome. I see here your top race is also Excite Bike Arena, the same as Chandler, our previous winner. What makes you like Excite Bike Arena?
So this is actually the only system I've ever played this track on, but it's just iconic. It's just an oval, but the ramps make it so much more fun. It's always fun to see because I think this is all of our favorite tracks. Maybe not.
It's on the list for all four contestants.
Yeah, so it's a fan favorite.
Definitely a really good race. And what controllers are you using today?
Yeah, I'm just using a wired pro controller.
Awesome, awesome. Well, good luck in today's race today.
Thank you.
Good luck.
And because I didn't do this before, to introduce myself, I am your host, Luke McAvoy, and this is my co-host, Nathaniel Russ.
Hi.
Here to be commentating this tournament today. And now our third contestant, Christian Slavin, returning. He missed the last tournament. We are so glad to have him back today. Christian, how are you feeling about the races today?
I'm honestly pretty good. I'm excited to be back. I felt wrong being gone last time. And, you know, just excited to prove myself.
Wow. Well, it's good to have you back here. I see, you know, your top race is actually Wario's Goldmine. That's actually an old favorite of mine from Mario Kart Wii. I'm just interested to know, why do you like that race?
I love that one because, like, I can consistently take those ramps, I think, better than most people I know. Mm-hmm. And it's just iconic because I love seeing people also get hit by the bats and trying to just get around with the cars. And it's just, it gives an iconic feeling to me.
I like hitting people with bats as well.
It's a fun time. Fun race. And I know in the past you've typically used split Joy-Cons. Are you changing up your controller at all?
Yeah, I'm actually going pro controller today.
Pro controller, interesting.
Yes.
A new technique.
It just feels better with my hands and I don't have to worry about, I think there's a little bit better timing with it, and it feels better.
Interesting, interesting. And I hear you also have a new kart combo for this race.
Yes, yes. My mentor, Jacob Snyder, he helped me pick it out. I'm doing Donkey Kong with the Caterpillar bike and then just the mini wheels.
Wow.
And I've just really connected with it on a deep personal level.
Wow, that's so cool to hear. Well, I'm glad you've been in training. I'm glad to have you back today.
Thank you, it's good to be back.
Good luck in today's race. Now we're going to have our fourth contestant come in for an interview today. The infamous Player Four,
woo!
James Fodrell. James, how are you feeling about today's race?
I am feeling fantastic. I'm heading for that Player Two spot.
Player Two spot, eh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Dude.
And I know you've used a mixture of controllers in the past. What are you going to be using today?
By mixture of controllers, do you mean the same Joy-Cons I've used every tournament?
I feel like there was one that you used something different.
Nope,
anyway,
the Joy-Cons.
So will you be using split Joy-Cons again today or connected Joy-Cons?
Split Joy-Cons.
Split Joy-Cons. Interesting,
it's
interesting.
Correct way. It's the way it's meant to be played.
It's the way to be.
And I see, a good way to be joyful indeed. And I see your number one race pick is Ice Outpost. A quite unique choice, but I do also enjoy that race. What do you like about that race?
I'm really good at it, and I consistently beat Chandler, or I have in the past.
Wow.
So
interesting.
Yeah, I just like it.
It's a really interesting track. Well, it's so good to have you here today. Good luck in today's race.
Thank you. I don't need it.
So,
Player Four.
Today we do have, as I previously stated, the new races from the DLC pack that we will actually just be starting with. And then from there on, it will be loser's choice who picks the races. So it's a little bit of a different race selection system than we've done in the past. I believe we've just gone 48 random, but today, with the addition of these DLCs, we decided to take a new approach to the game. So it's going to be really exciting, and I do have the top picks of all of the racers here today, so we can keep an eye on that, and we'll keep track of the rankings. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead, and we're going to dive into the first race here. I'm ready. Josh O'Connell, everybody.
Good luck to the racers.
All right. First race, I'm not going to lie to you, I didn't see what it was called because I was talking to Josh. Paris Promenade, the first of the DLC tracks. So excited to have these new additions to start off the next 48 race edition to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. A great way to refresh the game after being 5 years old. Right now I've got Christian Slavin in the player 3 spot. Update. We have Andrew Shaw in first place with Waluigi down there. I was not clear on who was who, which is why I mistook it and muted my microphone to ask the question to the racers. Anyway.
Thanks for explaining that to everybody here.
Yes, I did explain. Listen, I feel like being candid is important. We do have Christian taking the first place spot from Andrew, with him following somewhat closely behind. I unfortunately don't have the map in the center of the screen to know how close exactly everyone is following, but maybe we'll fix that later on.
We've got a good bit of early game banter going on.
Mm-hmm, indeed. The internal rage is already coming out.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I just ran into the wall.
That was the best thing I've heard from a bunch of grown men being quiet at Mario Kart. Never.
Andrew takes the first place spot back from Christian. Keep moving. It's really going to come down to Andrew or Christian for this race, I think. There we go. Andrew pulling it back from Christian. They truly have been neck and neck this whole race. Oh, what a... This is so close.
This is really close.
Oh, my goodness. I really don't know who's going to take this one. Oh, my gosh.
Ooh, that was a smart use.
That was a good use of the red shell right there. Ooh, that might give him the race.
Oh, but there's a blue shell. Oh,
and that red shell gave Christian the race. Wow.
Wow.
Race number one won by Christian Slavin. What a race. That was an intense race between Andrew and Christian. Moving on to 3DS Toad Circuit, the second one of the DLC pack. Racer starting off. We've got Christian in a strong lead. James following back into third. Christian falling into fourth. And Chandler has taken the first place spot early on in this race. As usual, this is pizza commentary because I'm eating pizza while I commentate. Oh, okay. Chandler holding a strong first place. That's a really good... Christian pulling back in a second right now. Andrew in third. Mm. Nailed by that shell. And Christian zooms into first place. Andrew taking second, dropping Chandler all the way back to fourth place. Christian is not messing around. Taking the first race and currently in first on the third lap of race number two. It is already looking good for Christian in the beginning of this tournament. And that is both of the first two races to Christian Slavin. Christian, Chandler, James, Andrew.
James is top right. James is top right, right?
Coming into the third race, Christian has taken the first two. Moving on to see what happens next.
The cookies are great. Thanks.
Yeah, they're
I keep trying to get my lines, Chandler.
Christian and Chandler taking the first two spots right now. James moving up to second. Christian maintaining the first place spot. Third race in a row, he's doing really well. His new car combo really is helping him out, I think. That, and I know he has practiced significantly more than he has the last couple of tournaments. Chandler falling back into fourth place still.
And you'd think Ghost would be the best thing in a desert.
I know, and Chandler is always so confident in his car combo too. It's different than his previous tournaments. Andrew up in a second. Ooh, oh, and that fall off from Christian just gave Andrew the first place spot, at least in the second lap. Chandler has held on to the fourth place spot for a while, but just moves up to third. He's using his mushrooms to do some good corner cuts. Andrew back up into first place. Christian trying to pull up strong. But a little bit behind. Using that red shell, let's see if that works out for him. And that does give Christian back almost the first place spot. Never mind.
Yeah, and there nice it is. Pretty nice recovery, though.
It was a good recovery. Man, once again, Andrew and Christian are really fighting for this first place spot right now. However, I will say, historically in these tournaments, it hasn't looked great for Chandler in the beginning, and then he just takes it by the end. It does often happen that once he's warm, he does not lose a race. And there's Andrew Shaw in the first place spot of the third race.
And poor James.
Chandler taking second, and Christian dropping back to third. Moving on to Coconut Mall, one of my personal favorite tracks from any Mario Kart game ever. I grew up on Mario Kart Wii, so I'm very fond of tracks from that game. So I am very excited to see Coconut Mall back.
Who do you think we are, Aladdin?
Andrew right up into first place right away. Ah. The classic music. Coconut Mall. Man, what a race. What a track. Now, I will say, Andrew was very, very proficient in Mario Kart Wii. He played it a lot, but he knew the mods. He had all of it. Andrew was a big Mario Kart Wii guy, so this is definitely his element, this track here. That being said, he does have third place right now, though. He held first for a while. Ooh. Getting on the down escalator, but managing to jump most of it down there. But dropping back to fourth place as a consequence. Chandler holding on to first place. James is over there down in second right now. Holding strong. No one else too close behind him right now. He's doing all right.
Chandler has quite the lead here.
Mm-hmm. Indubitably.
Yeah.
Chandler really is getting these ramps and keeping that first place spot for himself. He does not want anyone else coming up on his tail.
Ooh.
The second place spot has really been fought for this game, in this track. Like, everyone's had it at some point. Christian's holding second right now, but every player has had it, and honestly, they're close enough that anyone really could take the second place spot.
The first place spot.
The first place is looking pretty good for Chandler right now.
Who is that?
Ooh, James up there with the star power and the king mushroom.
Oh my gosh.
Shimini.
What is with this?
Oh my goodness. Look at this intensity.
Oh wow.
Man. Oh. James losing the third place spot to a red shell. Tragic.
And ends in fourth.
James, you haven't finished
James,
the race yet.
James, you haven't finished the race
James,
yet.
James, you haven't crossed the finish line. You haven't crossed the finish line. James. No. No, don't do this.
James seems to be being a
He's going rogue.
And going the other way. What is he doing? Oh, he's going backwards across the finish line.
Mm-hmm.
An interesting play. Simple pleasures in a simple mind.
All right, we're moving on to race number five, Tokyo Blur. This is a race I am not familiar with.
I have never heard of Tokyo.
Yeah, you got a fourth. That's why you're. I've got a second and a third. It's two first. You had to have
gotten a fourth. T to the O to the toe, Tokyo.
Chandler holding on to first place right off the bat. Andrew very closely behind. Honestly, all three racers are really close. James takes up second right
now.
James
is really tearing up these corners.
He really is. James's drivelines are doing really well right now. A little wide on that turn, but still good.
Yeah. I think he's probably going to be feeling not having. Ooh,
mm-hmm.
Never mind.
Man,
I was gonna
he
say
recovered
that
though.
Gonna...
Did you see that? Man, he really held off Andrew for just a good second there.
I was having a feeling that he might regret having missed the boxes, but he didn't use his enemy to his advantage.
Andrew holding up first place while dropping Chandler to third.
Wow.
Christian down in second place, right behind Andrew. It is very close in the first and second spot right now.
Yeah, Christian and Andrew seem to be... one of them is in front... One of them is in first. The other one will always be in second.
Really, they're neck and neck for every race today.
But now Chandler's in second, so
we'll
see.
Man, just all four racers are keeping so close together this track. This is crazy. This is what Mario Kart should look like. This is what it looks like when you have four good, experienced players.
This is what it looks like when you have friends.
Yep.
Yes.
Andrew in first place, Christian in second, Chandler coming in third, James in fourth. And that leaves Christian in the first place of overall score.
Yeah. I remember it
before
I get.
Wait. Yeah. Yeah.
I think.
Christian won the first two races.
Oh,
yeah.
Love
yeah. Yeah. All right, moving on to race number 6 from the DLC.
Take. What the heck?
I'll be right back. Please excuse
anyway,
me, I was getting some important news. Back to the race. Andrew holding up first place with Chandler behind
nice.
In second.
Chandler with a close second.
James, oh! James
he
gonna hit
got
that
bombed.
Bomb. Man, James is right about to take up second place. He got nailed by that bomb. How unfortunate for him.
I said shake and bake!
I said bake, man!
They're just the shaking and baking happening. I'm not sure what or why.
Ricky Bobby, shake and bake!
New York, my mom steak! No one knows that song, but I do.
I don't know that song.
I do.
I know a song from New York.
You live in New York, so.
I live in New York.
Andrew's still holding up first.
I would say that was a bad.
Hello to the 5 people who are tuned into the stream.
That was a bad use of bananas by James right there.
Mm-hmm.
He should have saved one to keep himself from getting hit by a shell.
A tragic drawback to fourth place from Andrew.
Yeah.
Still holding closely to the next two players, but with Chandler taking first. Ooh, a good cut by James.
Ooh, a terrible turn. Ooh. Yes, both.
Huh. Someone commented on the stream and said they wish they could follow a map. I know. We will, in fact, be turning on the map before we
yes.
go into the main races. We're in the DLC races right now, and after that we will be having the map because that makes my life easier as well.
This
Nate,
coffee
Nate
is
Oblivion.
Really hot.
I'm guessing it might be Andrew's brother.
Come to me.
I don't know, though. Sky Garden, race number 7. Well, there's only one more DLC race after this.
I recognize this race slightly.
I feel like I do too.
But I don't think I've ever played it. It was a shortcut on that leaf, I think.
Chandler in first right off the bat. Christian in second. Again, all 4 racers close as usual.
Oh.
Andrew up in the second, even after taking a hit.
Chandler is
really zooming. The Animal Crossing glider, love to see that. Chandler and Andrew still in first and second place. James holding a strong third, coming up on the second place spot. Very quickly. Getting that mushroom
Ooh.
Just a little too late
what
to make the cut, but it's okay.
That banana.
Ooh.
That is the right use
a
of a banana.
A nice pass.
No, I think two, boy.
Man, the two, 3, and 4 place spots are just, man, so close.
Yeah, but
which is often what happens. But
Chandler's playing a defensive game now.
He really is. He really is. As long as he can keep those
as
behind
him,
yeah. then he's set. And right now he's set to do that really well. He's got a banana and a bomb on him. Which can either block shells from hitting him or just be used offensively.
Yes. I think the way he's going, though, is he's using it for defense.
Yeah, the item boxes were definitely in his favor this track. James up in second place right now. Two more red shells, or not red shells, but red mushrooms.
James drops down
dropping
to
down into fourth, tragically.
That is tragic.
Unfortunate. That leaves Chandler in first place, Andrew in second,
and he throws his
Christian
remote
in third, and James in fourth
in
place.
In passion.
That leaves exactly one more DLC race left.
What's this race? Ninja Hideaway.
Ninja Hideaway, the final race.
Where ninjas go to race their little go-karts.
Indeed, indeed.
That's how it works.
Indeed.
How was your Batman Calzone?
My Batman Calzone, I'm not going to lie to you, it wasn't that good. You know, the Batman Calzone from Little Caesars, I wanted it to be really good. But
eating
just,
Batman
it
is
had
not
this
a good thing to do.
It had this weird creamy texture that just wasn't that great.
New band name. Weird and creamy.
Okay.
Anyway.
Andrew holding on to first place. Chandler in second right now.
James is looking like an actual ninja.
Whoa,
James coming out of nowhere.
Man. James is in fact looking like a ninja around this track right now.
She is your mom.
And for the commenters, Nate, we actually Coconut Mall is in this game as of yesterday. They actually already played the race just a little bit ago. I believe it was race number 4 of the day. So if you go back and watch that later, you'll see Coconut Mall. And
yes,
for the racers, from our good friend Rick Fodrell, racers bearing gifts are not your friends. So that's wise advice. It is. That's why I said it's from Rick.
We have no hearing for
racers. Oh, Christian holding first place, but falling off the edge and giving his spot to Andrew. You know, they're all pretty close right now. Oh, man. This is going to be anyone's race. Except apparently James's. Maybe not his this time. But
that's got to be probably one of my favorite things from Wii games.
Yeah. Christian has taken his first place spot back from Andrew, but he's very close behind. So is Chandler. This still is anyone's race. We're on the third lap. Yeah, these races are much closer than they usually are. Like, people have been practicing. Our racers, they know what they're doing. Andrew's got his first place spot.
Ooh, Chandler hits himself with his own fireball.
How unfortunate.
Yeah.
What? And now Chandler is behind
and now
James.
Chandler is behind James. James is not having
and
a good
And now
race.
He is not behind James.
James
Andrew
is
takes
a
the first place
race
spot.
Here.
Christian in second. And there is Chandler in third place with James in fourth.
James is having such a terrible race. He gets sore right at the end.
Oh, no. You know, it's. All right, we're getting the scores.
I have 28. Andrew has 26. Chandler has 25.
Chandler holding third place after the first 8 of the 56 races.
Now, if you want to see any of those previous races, if you missed them, or if you just want to go back,
you know,
just get that little red thing at the bottom, and you
just rewind
press
it.
Press it, and then you drag
it.
Yep.
But don't worry, this is not
like
the
time.
End. We are going to go to a quick break just to move to the next section of the races. We'll be back in just a minute. All right, and we are moving back into the next section of the race. We've rearranged the players. Did you turn the map back on? Okay. All right, we're moving into Excite Bike Arena. This is the first, the number one pick for two of our racers, but it is on everybody's list. Everyone seems to love this track, as well as I do. Yeah, the score is very close right now. Everyone except James is within one or two points of each other.
I was about to mention James.
Hey, I believe in James.
I believe in him too.
I always hold out hope for him. All right, we're pausing for just a second to turn on the map. Perfect. And now we have a vision of where everybody is. Perfect. Now I can tell.
What a wonderful map.
Right? I needed this map.
Just long and then loops and then comes back. What is this map?
This is Excite Bike Arena. It is on all four of their top favorites was.
How Excite Biking?
It was in Christian's. I'm fairly certain. I think it was Christian's.
Maybe my sixth point.
I
just off.
Am I wrong? I really thought it was on there. Well,
yeah, the three.
It is not on all four of them. It is everyone but Christian's because he's stupid. Yeah, no, that's right. Christian's just dumb. Despite the fact that he's winning.
Did Donkey
However,
Kong just
this
dab?
Is,
this is in
I
fact
know.
Chandler's
oh!
time.
This race is in fact Chandler's number one favorite. And it took so much effort to actually ever beat him in this race. I know one night with James, we played this race 14 times in a row to try to beat Chandler this race. And we succeeded. But it took us staying up till 5 in the morning and playing this race 14 times straight.
That seems a bit obsessive, actually.
It was worth it. Chandler's still holding on to first place. But Christian is behind him. We have rearranged our racers. So now the top left corner is still Chandler Delaney. Top right would be Andrew Shaw. And the bottom left is Christian. And the bottom right, the infamous player for James Fodrell.
The infamous.
Gosh, Chandler, I want
to... James, what? Your dad believes in you.
Okay.
He said so.
I believe in him, too.
He says I believe his dad. For.
I believe he's a real person.
Man, the thing is, I know everyone has experience on this race. We've got good Mario Kart players here. I'm not quite sure what happened with the double red shield. Oh, to beat out the green. See.
Oh,
man.
God.
Man. That was a close race. James hit seven bananas! We've got some real rage here.
We've got some real rage here.
Oh, man. That's sad.
That race is...
That's truly tragic.
Looks like an egg.
All right, so what is the next race going to be? Loser's choice? I know that.
Yeah.
Baby Park. Saw this one coming because it is also on James's top five list. Chris should be savage over there.
Chris should be savage. This looks awfully dangerous to be a baby's park.
This race actually has seven laps instead of three because of how short it is.
Oh, yeah.
James, your dad is being a savage. He says, player four has your back. Always. Way back. Way back. Oh, I know. Oh, man. Andrew's got his first place spot right now. But everyone's still pretty close right now. No one's, like, lapping anyone yet. Andrew drops back to third. Christian up into first. James holding on to fourth. I will say, once James gets warm, he may come back.
Wonder what's happening next.
Oh, he hasn't had time to play that
much. Being a savage. Oh.
He's up in
nice
the second.
Nice dodge from that
in the
banana.
Sixth lap. Ooh. Oh, man.
Ooh,
they're
he's
all
on
so
fire
close,
now.
Ooh, he's got the fireballs. Ooh, and up for
oh.
the bananas. James taking up second place in the last lap.
I'm gunning
oh, man.
For James, man.
Oh, man, I'm gunning for James,
oh,
too.
Come on, James.
Ooh, come on, go,
come
go,
on,
go.
Jamie.
Go, James, go, James, go. Go, James, go.
Yeah. Yeah. We got a second place.
We're all freaking out because he got second place. James, I'm so proud of you. But only because that was so intense at the end. Oh, that was... You zoomed forward. Woo!
Which is highly unfortunate because second place is just first loser.
That means who? Andrew picking this race? All right, moving on to Yoshi Circuit. A race that is, in fact, shaped like Yoshi.
No.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Yoshi Circuit? Look at the map.
All right, the map comes up. We see Yoshi on the screen right dead center. And the racers are off.
Yoshi, what an iconic character.
Indeed, indeed. So many games, you know, with him. And he's in many of the Mario games. He's got his own game, you know, Yoshi's Island.
I never played those games.
Yoshi's...
Super Mario 64, I appreciated Yoshi so much more.
Oh, I know, I know. What a useful character.
What a useful person. Ooh,
Christian
James
first place.
Is going all out here.
Ooh. James holding up a solid second place right now, coming up on the first place spot,
oh!
using that red shell. Oh, but
dang.
Christian blocks it.
Christian blocks it.
Man, his drive lines are being pretty clean on this track. He does like this track, I think.
I always have a thing for the underdog, and I think that James might have a chance. Oh.
Ooh, James,
James
takes a tragic,
take a
tragic drop there.
Ended up in the blank.
Only lost down, only dropped down to third though. Did not take down
yes,
the fourth.
Did not take the fourth.
Andrew's still holding a strong last place. So. Christian
there
only got to that first place spot that he's
numbers,
had the whole time.
But smaller ones.
There are strength in numbers, just smaller ones. Oh man. Christian blocks
James.
One more shovel, can't block the other.
Oh, James!
Oh!
James takes first!
James takes first place in the second lap. Christian following close to
third
behind in second
final
place.
Final lap for James. Let's see if he can hold
Let's see
on
if James
to
can
it.
Maintain this third place spot. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Oh,
not
no.
the wall!
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, my gosh!
What?
It's carnage
what?
On the track.
What? Oh, my gosh! That he just got so Mario Karted. You're right. Sorry. James had a controller issue, it seems, and then got Mario Karted as a consequence. James pulled back up to second, though. See if he can take up Christian. He's got just enough space that I think he might be able to make it up.
Oh,
no!
No!
What?
No!
What? What the heck just happened? We're going to get some different Joy-Cons, because that was definitely partially on the controller. Going to grab some different controllers for James to use here, because that definitely was partly on him. Or that was partially on those
partially
controllers.
On the controller.
Yeah, that's very unfortunate. But he is bringing in his own Joy-Cons from his own personal Switch, so.
I know.
I mean, it's raining outside.
That was really unfortunate. I really also thought he was going to come back in that one, too. Like, after the whole thing happened, I really thought he was going to come back to first. Moving on to Mario Kart Stadium now. I thought you were going to get all the way to first.
Andrew Shaw loves Britney.
Andrew Shaw has requested to say that he loves Britney.
He loves Britney. Britney Spears, not the other Britney.
You wanna go? You
wanna go? Man, everyone's just massacring each other.
Oh, dang!
Oh, James gets a good drift boost right off the bat.
And Chandler
up
hits
in second place, right behind Christian. Christian holding up first. James is not afraid right now. Christian blocks the red shell.
Well, I'm afraid.
Oh, Chandler's up in the mix.
Ooh. No, come on, James.
James zooms through the...
Sorry.
Zooms accidentally past the boxes, but it's okay.
Oh, dang.
Oh.
James gets a chance.
Man,
gets into second.
Dude, the green shell snipe really gave him that second place spot real easy just now. Man.
Ooh. James!
Oh, and
James
Chandler on the red shell. James is up in the first place in the second lap.
Well done to James.
Man. Let's see if he can hold that. Everyone is really, really close to each other right now. Chandler has dropped back to fourth place. Christian's passing up.
That's all, folks.
James holding on to his first place spot. The people behind him up in the
Rebecca
third lap.
They're
James
really
still
good.
Holding on to first place, but people are so close behind.
Oh, James has got.
Oh no!
Oh
no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh, no!
No!
Oh,
Chandler takes the first place spot from him.
Ooh, let's see.
Ooh.
He
true
might get
tragedy
if he doesn't get something good right now. Oh.
What in the world?
Oh my goodness!
Oh yes, James is coming back. James is coming back.
No!
Oh, James! Oh, James! Go!
Go, James, go!
Ride like
go, James,
the wind,
James! Go,
James,
go! Go, James, go, James, go!
Oh, so close. Oh my god!
He still gets second, though.
He still got the second place spot.
Dang,
that was ridiculous.
That was so close.
Oh, this is true entertainment today, folks. Man, this has got to be the best tournament yet. Oh my goodness. My goodness. What a race that was.
Where'd Jacob go?
James is getting warm. He's starting to move. Man.
Holy frick. James just took four of Rebecca's cookies. Let's see how this improves his game.
All right.
They are really good.
Who's choosing this race? Christian wants Wario's gold medal. That makes sense.
That
it is his number
favorite.
One favorite.
Number one favorite.
It is number one on his list.
What? This coffee is hot.
Oh, yeah. No.
The fifth race.
Race number five in the non-DLC section, yes. Wario's Gold Mine. Again, a personal favorite of mine as well. It takes a while to get used to
it.
Yeah,
I liked it when I played Wii a lot.
It takes a good bit of effort to get used to all of the open edges that you can fall off of.
Uh-huh.
But once you nail those drifts and those corners, it's a really good track to play. Especially if you know what you're doing.
They're having a serious green
shell. Andrew and James are really, really close to each other right now.
This is one of Christian's favorites.
Man, look at them. Oh, and James zooms past with the boombox. Yes.
You're a star ghost.
Now, James is in first. Wow. Not that it's bad that James is in first, but it's great. James is starting to pull away, actually, which is very surprising. Oh, no. James has just made his fatal mistake. Ooh, but he's still in first. And he's still a thing. He dodges the bats. Oh no. Now if he's... Yeah! That is very good banana work by James. And a death curdle cry from an unknown player that I can't really tell who said that. Being touched. Hi. So, Chandler has taken first place.
Chandler has taken first place.
Third
lap here.
Second is
James holding on to second.
James
pretty close behind.
Oh my gosh, he was in first for a very long time.
Oh no!
And James drops to fourth. Sometimes you just forget that there's an edge there and then you can fall off. I know from personal experience. A precipice.
You drew up in the second place now.
Ooh, James is... Chandler is in first.
Quite
looks like he's
race.
Probably going to pull off the win. Yeah.
Yep, Chandler coming first, Andrew in second.
And James coming in last on this one.
All right, we need a commentator requested break for a second. I'll explain in a minute. We'll be right back, folks. And welcome back. Now I unmuted the microphone.
The
break is over. Sorry, had a little conversation that needed to be had.
It's getting warm. Moving on.
Who,
in this jacket.
Sorry, who lost this race? James lost this race. So James is choosing the next track. All right, Mario Circuit from the Game Boy Advance.
I never had a Game Boy.
Hmm.
I had a DS.
And it was interesting.
It was interesting.
Hmm. I had the and the Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Color,
DS Lite,
and a 2DS.
Ah.
All given to me, except for the 2DS I paid $4 for at a yard sale.
Wow.
It was quite a steal. I still have it. Haven't played hardly any 3DS games, though. I'd like to. Just haven't spent money on them. All right, Christian holding onto the first place spot right off the bat. Chandler coming up right on him. Maybe taking that first place spot away. He's got a mushroom. If he nails one cut, then he will take that first place spot.
Ooh,
as he just
Chandler
did.
Just cuts across. That's a very good idea.
Chandler is really good at those red shell, but red mushroom cuts. Chandler drops back to third place after getting hit by a red shell. Christian up in first, James in a close second place.
When's the Fortnite?
We did last year. We would occasionally stream Fortnite, where all four of us were playing against Andrew, and would still occasionally lose. I did have some pretty epic moments in those, though.
I played Fortnite a little bit this semester, and then I just stopped because I was like, why play Fortnite when there's Warzone? Wow.
You know someone's good at a video game when you lose when you're playing 4-1.
Yes.
We even did 5v1 once.
Wow.
Even once in a while, he'd have to be like, yeah, I'll only use this kind of gun, not this one. It's insane. But this isn't Fortnite. This is Mario Kart. And Chandler just drives right through that oil puddle. Like a nerd.
Oh! Get juked!
That was a good knock. That was a good knock.
Yeah. That was a very smart use of the star power.
I'm not gonna lie, this tournament's still looking really good for Christian. He's kind of doing pretty good today.
Or is it just Christian looking really good? That what it is to you.
Moo Meadows. Chosen by Chandler. Moo Moo Meadows. Also from the Wii, I do remember this track, but I rarely played it because I always ran into the cows and I would get annoyed.
Dude, this was one of my favorites
in
the Wii.
Really? Wow.
Was Moo Moo Meadows. It was just so easy to get ahead.
Wow.
Me and my brother used to hit each other with the Wii stuff because I used to win so much. Ah, good days. Anyway.
Up until that point, not bad.
Chandler going on a first place right off the bat with Andrew close behind.
I've always wished
James
that I could
that
find a
right
cornfield or a cow field with windmills like this, but then I'd have to go
I know
to,
that.
What is it? Switzerland. Yes.
That's true. But it would be really interesting to be able to find that.
It would be very great.
Well, then we can just find a big cow pasture with those kind of windmills in it. We only ever see these power-generating windmills.
Yeah.
It's really
annoying.
I mean, we've really lost a sense, in the last several hundred years, we've really lost the sense of beautiful windmill architecture.
Yeah, now we've moved to just posts in the ground.
They're just these big, sleek-looking white windmills, and I get that they're probably more efficient, but they don't look as nice as these, like, classic windmills that we see in things like this track.
At least they could paint them.
At least they could paint the windmills,
they're
you know?
They're all white.
I feel like they could really
just
be...
like a blank canvas.
I know. They could be better colors than just a straight white pole with an airplane engine on the front of it.
You know what it could be?
What?
What color do you think I would like?
You know what? You're right. They could be orange.
They should be orange.
I think that the people who have them on their land, they should be able to choose what color their windmills are.
And I would let them put a windmill on my land.
If it could be orange?
If it could be bright orange.
You know, that's entirely fair.
Or painted like a traffic cone.
Oh, wow. That would be interesting. Wow. All right, and that leaves Chandler in first, Christian in second.
Using a bullet bill to get out of fourth into third.
Wow.
That is sad for James, though.
But yeah, anyway, going back to what we were saying,
that's
just
using strategy.
I think the, I really think that there should be more diversity in windmills. So,
windmill diversity 2022.
Yeah, I agree. There just needs to be more options. Moving on to Mount Wario.
Ooh, you know what we should? What color would you paint a windmill if you could? Put it in the comments. I paint blue so
more birds. If you could paint a windmill.
Any color you want.
Any color you want. If you were gonna put, if you were gonna paint a windmill, let us know what color it would be. What?
Oh, it'd be a giant traffic cone. Oh, they're getting slipped up here. Funny joke. Chandler is in his element.
Ice really is, but James is pretty close behind in second place with a red shell there.
Ooh,
knocking
James.
Chandler out and taking the first place spot
James
for himself.
That is true, though. James enjoys these ice.
James does enjoy these ice tracks.
Ice tracks.
Oh, all three bananas miss James just off to his left. He doesn't
James
have to worry about coming around
cone,
those because this is just a straight through track. There's no laps. It's just you move straight from the front to the end. So he doesn't have to worry about coming back and accidentally hitting those banana peels. Still hanging back in second. Coming up on Christian, though.
It's a very long track, though.
Oh no!
James gets trapped
by
an immovable object.
Oh, that's so sad. He still held second for a second there.
Yeah, it was.
That was funny.
It was very apparent how far ahead he was.
Yeah, he had a really good second place lead
really
there. But he's set up well now. He's got three mushrooms and a star. He may be able to use those to catch back up. People aren't that. There we go. He's coming back up in the third place spot, gunning for Andrew's spot. Oh my goodness. He was really zooming, got that second place spot right back. He's got the first placement in his sights coming up on Christian. Oh, he's got a red shell on him. He's got a red shell and a green shell. If he can nail one of those, he probably has this race. Let's see if he can nail one of those. I know Christian's holding the green behind him. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. And no, my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Man. This is not Chandler's game today.
Yeah.
He is off his game.
Watching Chandler just go.
Either Chandler is off his game or they're really trying. They're really pushing today. My goodness.
That was a very good race to see. Very entertaining.
It was. These races are just so good today. This is what the sport should look like. Moving on to Cheeseland. Chosenmeyer, fourth placement.
That is
Andrew
weird
Schoff,
to
right?
say.
Yeah.
That's weird to take seriously. Moving on to Cheeseland. Hey, don't draw on me, Drake. I'm responsible for that.
Race number 9 of the non-DLC tracks, the original courses. I'm not sure that it is. If it was that, it would be a stick, Andrew. So.
It would be a stick.
It has been strung.
Okay, James, I feel you.
James is zooming, man. Got a green shell on him to protect himself if anyone tries to red shell him. James is pulling this one. Man. It really could have been the DLCs that was throwing him off.
Oh, dang.
Oh man. Oh, but that was Chandler took a really wide turn there. He's not as far ahead as he wants to be. There you go. Andrew up in the first place. James holding a strong third, but moving up towards the second place spot. It's a red shell and throws it immediately, but it goes up. It's the first place spot. James has taken second place.
Ooh,
very, very close,
really close
to getting his
very
first place
close.
Spot back. Man,
oh, everybody's there. Holy
everyone
cow.
Is right in the
They're
same spot. This is such
together.
A close race. My goodness. What a race to watch. Everyone is really dominant.
Nice boomerang.
Oh, and James is taking the first place spot back, holding a boomerang.
He used that boomerang like a boss.
That was really cool.
James being a savage. James,
yep, there he is. With the shell kicking. Man.
Chandler is in first place.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
I have no idea who's going to win this race.
Oh, using Zoom's a bomb like
who
that.
Got bombed. Oh, James.
Oh, James.
Oh, my goodness. He misses that cut just a little bit. Ugh. Still, but because he took the cut in general, like, even though he missed it, he's still like right with everybody else. Barely moves
just
into the radius of that bomb.
Just imagine though, if he had gotten that. Like,
I know. He would have been
really
unstoppable right there. Christian's still in first place there. Oh, James is coming up on the third place then. Nailing those cuts. Oh, man. Still. What a great race.
Wow.
My goodness. Christian. Serious. I mean, we're not even a quarter through the original tracks right now, but.
Ah, I lost my sandal.
This is really crazy. This is really crazy.
Anyway, I'm here.
All right, this is another James choice. Toad Harbor is the choice by James for this next race.
You know, personally, my favorite ever race on Wii was Rainbow Road.
Rainbow Road?
I sucked at it.
Did you know?
But both my parents and my brother sucked at it worse.
Did you know that there are four Rainbow Roads?
Yes, I do know.
Guys, we were just talking about all four Rainbow Roads.
You should probably do one.
Sorry, there's five Rainbow Roads.
Oh no, James. James misses a second jump.
Chandler up in first place, yes. Losing it to Andrew.
We have a classic James fan here.
Ooh, James takes a cut I didn't even know existed.
What?
James took a cut I didn't even know existed.
Oh,
nice shortcut there. Christian holding on to that first place spot. James falling a little far behind, but he does have three mushrooms on him. And it is his choice track, so he does know it well. Nails that cut with the... Man, he really nails that cut.
Star, oh, nice.
Ooh, takes out Christian with the star. Coming up close on the next two racers. Barely making it on that ramp, but nailing it. Ooh. I was about to say something about his expert maneuverability skills, but then he ran into a wall.
Yeah, but it's fine. It could be worse.
It could. Chandler's taking his first place spot right now. I don't know why I said his first place spot. Christian's still the one winning overall. Christian's back in third place right now. Andrew up in second. Chandler does have a considerable lead in comparison to the others, but they're still not too far behind. This is where James got his ground back last time. He's got those mushrooms.
Ooh,
again.
Oh, sneaks in there.
Right between the trolley and the wall.
You can't go there.
That was epic. James up in the second place spot right now. See if he can make... Oh, launches a red shell. See if he can nail Chandler with that.
Nice.
Oh, he hits Chandler with it. Let's see if he can get that first place spot back from him. He's coming up close.
A nice drag. Ooh, gets another
red shell. He's got
another
red shell on him. He's got the first place spot. Oh, accidentally wastes that red shell, not realizing quite on time that he had the first place spot. That's okay. Chandler doesn't have anything to fight back with him right now, honestly. In the third lap, this really could be James's race. James gonna take this one. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Oh, James. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, James. Oh,
the green's outside. Go, James, go. No. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
Christian comes out of nowhere.
Christian out of nowhere.
Oh, my gosh.
Deals it.
Ab- absolutely nowhere.
That was a robbery.
Oh my goodness. That's crazy. I thought that was James's race. And
it
then
really
he...
looked like it. But I, out of the corner of my eye, I saw Christian.
I,
like,
I didn't even realize he was there. I was
close.
So focused on the fact that he nailed that
and
green shell
like,
snipe on Chandler.
Mm-hmm.
It was
oh my
so
God.
Good, and I really
it
thought he had
so
that.
Perfect.
And then Christian just came out of nowhere. Oh my gosh. That was crazy.
The 11th race.
I'm going to race number 11.
After
this is what, Animal
beautiful
Crossing?
Beautiful one.
Wait, is it? What is this? No, this is Animal Crossing. This Donut Plains? No, wait, what is this
no.
race?
This is Mario's Castle.
Mario Circuit, okay.
Yeah. A Mario Circuit.
I don't think they have done this one. I don't know what happened.
There are several Mario Circuits, though. So it
there's
could
only
be
one
a
on this game, I think.
Really?
I think.
Are you sure? There's a couple.
No, it's this is Mario Circuit.
Oh,
there's
two.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
There's a little bit of confusion there. We thought we may have done this
yeah.
race already. No problem. No worries.
Well, I would have definitely
forward.
Remembered this race.
James holding a second
place. James
oh,
gets wrecked.
Knocked out by that star from Andrew.
I'm surprised.
Ooh, James
oh,
flailing
nice.
Fire everywhere.
Andrew uses a red shell and takes first place.
He does indeed.
It's good to see Andrew in first.
It is. It's been a little bit, it seems.
It's
he was looking
been a
really
bit since he's been
yeah.
off.
He was looking really strong
yeah.
in the DLC, but it has fallen,
yeah,
has fallen back a little bit.
Fell back a little bit, yeah. Oh, and takes... It's taken out by a green shell that got thrown by... I don't know. Who was it?
I'm not... I'm
not
it.
Quite sure who it was.
Not even sure. There's
it's just sort
a lot going on this track.
Oh, boy.
Christian taking the first place spot. Chandler falling behind in second. Andrew in third, James in fourth. They're all still relatively close to each other.
Christian seems to be taking this. Ooh, that's very smart for Christian. It's very, very
yeah,
smart.
Chandler's got his three bananas, though, which means he's set to block and to attack. If he does it well. And he really does know how to throw those bananas forward, too.
Ooh,
throws
bomb.
Them all in the same place backwards.
Oh,
he
I
nailed by that bomb.
Was going to get smacked by that bomb.
And there goes Andrew
ooh,
in the second place
but there's
place
a red
spot.
Shell coming for...
James nailing
oh.
a cut with a star right there.
Oh, no.
Yes!
James snags third.
It's always the finish line. Oh, my
you can
gosh.
Never say that a race is done until
wow.
all people are across the finish line.
Really, really.
It's
like,
crazy.
Cover the beginning of this. I've got a message to send.
All right. So, we are on Cheap Cheap Beach. Yeah. Okay. I loved Cheap Cheap Beach in Wii. It was so much fun. It was really annoying, though, because the fish and the crabs would always get our way. The crabs suck. But, other than that, this is a very iconic race in the Mario Kart era. You could call it an era. I don't know what you would call it. Anyway, seems like Andrew is in first place.
Andrew is in first place. On one of my first oh, favorite races.
And uses that green shell.
I honestly
nice.
Love this race. This is one of my favorites.
Yeah. I just like the art. I used to drive around. I wouldn't even care about winning the right race. I'd just try drive around and explore it. It's fun.
Explore the track that goes... One place?
Yes, but like, listen. You can still look at all the art. It's a piece of art. And plus, I love being on the beach, so I just sit at the beach.
Wow.
I want to be at the beach right now.
I know you do, buddy. Christian Slavin taking first
anyway.
Place right now. Chandler following close behind
yes.
in a second.
Andrew
ooh, is Chandler fallen.
Takes first.
Andrew is falling back a bit. But it's catching up quickly.
You got me there, Chandler.
I don't know what I would do. I think I'm super far now.
Oh, I'm waiting for it. Oh, it might happen right now. It's gonna be close. Oh.
Oh, that's
long. Dang.
I'm already in
Another message from Rick Fodrell. You have to love how much James supports his friends. He loves seeing his friends do well, watching each one cross the finish line, not trying to cut in front or anything. Truly a good soul.
James' dad, being a savage, once again.
Chandler's still holding on to the first place spot right now, with James in a close second place. Third lap, and by a close second, I mean no longer a second place.
No!
I think James is listening too much to his own father.
He just.
But at least he's not rude.
Chivalry is not dead, ladies and gentlemen.
You raised him right.
Chivalry is not dead.
No.
This is who's the fourth place?
Go all the way around there. You could have gone the other way.
I don't know. Let's do a Wrangler logo. So,
that one. The standard one.
Are we doing the SNES Rainbow Road right now? The first of the seven Rainbow Roads. The first of the seven Rainbow Roads. Your dad says he loves you. James.
James, you gotta win it now, because your dad says he loves you.
James, say it back.
Say it back, or else you won't win.
James, say it back.
Setting you up to be
Chandler and Christian fighting for the first place spot right now.
There's a lot.
Chandler
of
gets a good drift boost there and takes that.
Oh,
James! Chandler right off the edge of the Rainbow Road. The first of all
right
eight Rainbow Roads.
Right off the edge of the Rainbow Road.
Again, the eighth of the Rainbow Roads.
Yes, the ninth of the Rainbow Roads.
Oh. Drifts off the edge there, man.
James is enjoying this Rainbow Road.
SNES Rainbow Road is not Chandler's track.
No! James!
Oh, tragic. Still only loses down to second place and is still right on the tail of Andrew in first.
Wow.
Good jump from Chandler there, taking first place. James is still following close behind the first placement.
James had first place for
he
a
did.
While.
He did.
It's sad that it's not in it. Ooh, red shell.
Ooh, nice
oh,
red
yeah,
shell there.
James. James
nice.
Takes first.
He's in first place in the third lap. This has happened like four times. He's got third.
Oh, no.
First
banana
place.
Peel.
Oh, no. Not the banana. Still, he still kept first place even with the. Oh,
no.
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 Oh, ho, ho, ho.
All the way back to fourth place.
Okay, nails that jump there.
Wow! I have rotated
bananas. Whoa! No! No! No!
He could have won!
Not the rainbow thwomp. Not the rainbow thwomp. Yeah, they already played it.
Yeah, they just played it.
Oh, man.
Oh, I got hit by his flipper.
I thought you were going to say you got hit by
his
flippers.
Goodness.
I was like, where did he get flippers?
This keeps happening to where James gets first place in the third lap and somehow by the end just gets completely screwed over. Ice Ice Outpost. This is James's first favorite.
Yeah.
Yes. There's a list of five, Christian.
This coffee is
hot. One of these racers is just giving me sass. Well, you are drinking it out of a tiny hydro flask, so.
I feel it.
Smells like hot coffee.
What does hot...
What?
It smells like hot coffee.
I did say
that. As opposed
to
smelling like cold coffee?
Yeah. They smell different. The water.
Oh, I can smell the caffeine. I wonder
Christian
if you did a
first
line
place
of
right
coffee,
now,
would that feel
second.
Good? If caffeine's a... If caffeine... Listen.
Yeah.
If caffeine is a drug, if I did a line of coffee or coffee on this, would it do anything? Or would it just make my nose hurt really bad? Anyway, back to the race.
I don't know. Back to the race. Christian up in first place right now in the second lap.
Gonna wash your hands? Wow. Everybody's just passing Chandler today.
James zooming up in the second place right now.
James
holding
is
onto
better
a wind shell.
This race because
and
this
a
is
mushroom.
His favorite.
James is a little far back from Christian, but he's got to make it up there. I know. See, Rebecca gets it. Smells like hot coffee.
How did the...
Oh, Chandler zooms up to the second place, taking it from James.
Wow.
Christian remaining in first.
Christian is so... far ahead.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's taking this from Christian, if we're being honest.
Well, I think this is Christian's new favorite. At least for this thing of games.
And I didn't put this in my top least favorite. Perfect.
Is it because it's too easy for you?
It's not my new favorite.
Christian's still holding on first. Man. I don't think the standings are going to change much. I think it's going to stay like this. That star makes that red shell bounce right off of James.
Not hard.
Didn't
I need
touch him.
To
oh,
angle.
No!
James gets wrecked before the finish line once again.
James did nail that epic shortcut and then just got screwed right before the finish line again. How does this keep happening? I'm baffled. James just keeps getting screwed right before.
I am absolutely baffled.
Particularly.
Indubitably.
Yes!
Talk clock. A race that I like
Jacob
as well.
Hi, Jacob.
Wow.
Huh. Did James miss his boost?
It had my name all over it.
Okay, well that was,
It's the right play. If I do badly, the first three laps, I'll get first.
Andrew gets screwed over it.
No, he's got a point, because if he does really well the rest of the race, he gets screwed at the end. So if he does really bad the whole race, he'll do really well at the end. It's logic.
Simple math.
This is simple math.
But that's physics.
I doubt Mason is watching this, but if he is, he can confirm my math.
What about math?
James has moved his way up to first place right now. But everyone is very close together.
Oh, James gets wrecked by a banana peel.
Oh, James gets passed by Christian.
That's unfortunate.
Indeed. Let's drop back to third now. Chandler up in second.
Take second again.
Why is he just going to invert my truck? That's fine.
Oh, James gets wrecked.
James is up into second place now.
Ooh,
gets
shortcut.
No. Misses the landing on that
shortcut. James is in last place.
Everyone's rooting for James because he's losing, but he's playing so well at the same time. He is simultaneously doing bad and playing good.
Oh, what a snipe. Really? That's why James is second. I'm done with these bombs.
James has moved up to second place, and he is holding a boombox. Chandler does have a considerable lead in the first place right now.
More like an album cover.
Oh, come on!
He was dropped back to third place.
Oh
my goodness.
I don't think James's logic is really going out.
James! It didn't work!
I guess the game just really hates him.
Oh no.
Poor little lad.
Oh.
Where's it going, James?
Oh gosh. James choosing Sunshine Airport.
Hi Corbin.
Hi Corbin.
Jacob?
Hi Corbin.
Jacob, get in here.
Shh, we are on a stream, everybody.
We've got people, we've got contestants yelling at fans. Not very professional, if I have to say.
We have some fans talking about a man named Brandon.
Okay, stop with this inverting my drift.
Why, I thought this was a race thing. That was weird. That sounded so weird. I'm sorry.
Oh, man. Chandler up in first place right now. James and Andrew fighting for second and third. He gets knocked. Solid third right now. I don't know. It's not a motto. It's just a choice. Andrew's up in second place right now. Oh, but loses that second place spot to James, who is zooming. Oh, okay. It's the wheel, but it's okay. Makes up for it with a mushroom. Got one more mushroom left. Let's see if he can nail a good cut or a good pass. Oh, gets hit with that fireball. Oh, gosh. Second through fourth place are all right together. Chandler's just a little bit ahead of them, but still a passable distance. Andrew's up in second right now, holding a boombox. Ooh, and runs into a wall, and a box, and a wall.
And a wall.
Oh, hey, I'm not going to lie to you. Andrew just had a real bad moment. That slipped him back to fourth place. Chandler's still maintaining the first place spot right now.
Chandler is pretty far ahead, actually.
Chandler is pretty far ahead.
Oh, James is having some trouble.
Oh.
He is.
That's sad.
He's anyway. Back in fourth place right now. Christian really is gunning for Chandler right now, right on his tail. And there goes Christian zooming up into first place. A boombox of a banana in the third lap, coming up on the finish line around the bend. And there is another win for Christian Slavin today.
Another one!
Look at these points!
Man. Man, that's...
Is her name Grace?
This is just...
Are you his trainer?
I'll
just
spar
him out here.
Yeah, he's my trainer.
Wow.
Yes, we are.
He did. He mentioned you
earlier.
Yep.
He
did.
Oh, you got a Tommy.
James, your dad says, remember, it's not trash can't. It's trash can.
James's dad watches every second of this.
Such wonderful wisdom from James's dad. That was special, buddy.
It's not trash can. It's trash can. He's simultaneously insulting you and saying he believes in you.
Just like James is simultaneously being good and also being really terrible.
This is the first tournament.
He's in last place right now, I think.
So there's the 48 main races, and then there were 8 races from the DLC before this. They're playing all of them, all 56. We normally do a 48 race tournament on random mode for the tracks. Today we did all eight DLC right at the beginning. And then now it's loser's choice for who picks the track.
And James is in a second.
Yeah, we have.
And
she has a list.
Chandler is in a not pull away first, but
Chandler is pulling up first right now.
Whoa.
Oh, James! Oh, is James gonna take that first place spot from Chandler?
No,
he is not. The update. The correct answer is he is not.
That is a negative on that, Chief.
He did just pass Chandler. Take second.
Oh!
Oh, he's got a red shell.
Oh,
on
he's
him.
Got a red shell.
Got blocked, though. Got blocked. The red shell got blocked.
Yes.
Now he slipped back another way. He's in fourth place now. Christian holding on to a strong first place right now, but with everyone right on his tail. Holding on to a red shell, waiting for anyone to try to pass him. The crowd. I know. James's dad is here. We're live
streaming. Welcome to the stream, Jesse.
You're currently in the mid. You're a commentator right now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
You know, everyone's trying hard. Everyone's having fun. Not everyone's doing great.
James is losing. But it's not because he's not playing well. It's because
he
keeps getting screwed over right
fly.
At the end.
Sure, that's what I said.
That never
no, it really
could
is. Like, objectively, as someone who doesn't really care who wins, James just keeps getting screwed over. What's happened, like, several different times is he gets first place in the third lap, and then right before the finish line, gets nailed. It's terrible.
Sounds like he needs to plan better.
I guess so. He tried to reverse it because he was doing really well the whole race and then losing at the end. So he tried playing really bad, but it didn't make him win. So currently holding on a fourth place spot here in Thwomp Ruins. Oh, and James tanks it off the edge. Christian holding a first place spot. Oh, and Chandler and Andrew both pass Christian right in the end, taking that win away from Christian.
And James is now going to pick where we're going next.
You were here a little longer. It's pretty he's been raging like this since the first race. Yeah. He's won every tournament. This is the first tournament where he's like not necessarily going to win. We'll see. Chandler may not be the one to take on the trophy today, but we are still less than halfway through. That was Jesse Turcotte, everybody. Mr. Hines, would you be willing to close the door? Thank you. Thank you. I just don't want to disrupt the people around us or be disruptive.
We are
pretty loud.
Especially with James's dad being such a savage.
Yeah, James's dad. He is saying, who can? Player 4 can. Your dad believes in you, James.
Trash can.
Hey, Caleb, come here. Come here. Look at that. It's James's dad.
Nice.
Man. Andrew up in first place with Chandler in a close second right now. James falling behind a little bit in fourth. There's a little bit of separation between the second, third, and fourth spot right now. But still definitely close enough to get past.
This is how a race normally looks.
Man, the first and second spots are pretty much locked in right now.
Nice.
Andrew and Chandler fighting for first, while Christian and James falling back and are fighting back or fighting for third and fourth.
A fight, but... Like
Andrew was pretty darn close just now, man.
Yeah.
Andrew's trying to fight for that, but oh, gets nailed by a shell. It still remains a second place spot. That did lose him
another shell
ground.
Is coming.
And there's another red shell, and that still made after two red shells, just barely losing a second place spot to Christian Slavin. Andrew did not get hit by that shell somehow. I didn't even see what happened for sure. I just know he didn't get hit by it. Chandler's up in first right now.
Andrew is in
blocks that red
now.
Shell using a green. And there's Christian cutting that. maintaining a second place spot right now, but coming for Chandler right now.
Chandler just got nuked.
He did. So. He really did.
Oh, Chandler's about to nuke back.
That was, I was outside.
Balls behind him, man.
Yes, we won.
Christian saying he was outside, yet still getting hit, clearly proving that he was not outside.
Clearly proving that he was not outside.
This. Why is he way outside, boys? Oh, no.
James up in second place right now, grabbing a double item box.
Ooh,
three bananas and three
smart.
Mushrooms.
Using those
bananas to block the red shell. Nice, nice.
Not
but
out.
The banana was not in the right spot to block that shell. Okay, he's using these mushrooms to try to gain his ground back.
Christian takes second. Chandler takes
first. Not a bullet bill! Oh, man. No, James.
Andrew takes third with a bullet bill.
Guys, next message from Rick. James just likes to pick tracks. That's what it is. So.
Oh, man.
Oh, over to the leaf cup here. Whoa, whoa! Sorry, we had player four got into a raging fight with one of the fans here.
With
a heckling fan. Nearly messed it up, but we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Rainbow Road number five.
What do you mean, number 10?
Moving on to the 6th Rainbow Road right now. N64 Rainbow Road. Probably my favorite of the Rainbow Roads, if we're being honest. Race number 19 of the original tracks. N64 Rainbow Road. Well, you're welcome. Chandler up in first place. Andrew in second. They're all still pretty close to each other. It is just the beginning of the race.
There is
Andrew
a
zooms
flying
up to the first. Oh,
dang. Andrew takes first. Gets hit by the flying
ball. Oh, and
there,
Christian is taking the first place spot from Andrew and loses it right again to Chandler. Chandler is zoomed up into the first place spot right now. Everyone is still very close to each other. It's still anyone's race. It's just the beginning. And by just the beginning, I mean the second lap. Have a good time at radio, Jacob.
I won't.
Not you, Jacob. Other Jacob.
Dang. James gets smacked by that bomb.
Indeed, indeed. Chandler maintaining his first place spot. Christian coming up on Chandler for that first place spot. Doesn't quite take it. Still gunning for Chandler. Andrew takes a fall, launches three green shells, hits a wall. Not gonna lie,
it's so cool.
That was a bad moment for Andrew.
Hits one wall.
Chandler in the first place spot. Christian following closely in second. Then
oh,
James.
And James actually is third.
Andrew took a hot second to get to there in his fourth place spot. Oh, man.
Wow.
And that makes race number 20 Andrew's pick. Rumble Volcano from the Wii.
Oh.
Come on.
Exactly. Go for your
job.
No. But you're four behind me. You're not halfway in the group again. We are
happy. Yeah. But you're still in the group.
Player four!
Oh,
what?
You see what happens when you say my name!
Don't say James! I mean... He is player four for a reason! James is using all of his internal rage to play Mario Kart right now. James! Zen! Zen!
Don't say his name!
Don't say my name!
Throw it forward, you goon.
Chandler holding the first place spot right now, but fighting Andrew for it.
Oh. Oh.
I don't really know what Andrew just did there. It looked like he just kind of slowed down for a second.
I think he's taunting James in the back.
Maybe he
is. Or, excuse me, he who must not be named.
He who must not be named. Player four. The infamous player four. He's been player four since the beginning of the tournaments that we've done. He who shall not be named.
Seems like James is grumbling about the volcano.
Go through that! Whoa! James, oh, I see how it is.
James has got a strong fourth place.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he got the eight! He got
an eight!
He used all of them instantly.
Take second!
Oh! Up to second place! Up to second place for James!
Let's see if he gets it again.
I don't think anyone is going to take first place from Chandler at this point. We are in the third lap, but...
Oh! Oh, I hate you!
He does have a red shell going towards him.
Oh, no!
Oh, no, not the blue light! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Run!
Oh, my gosh!
Run! Woo! James uses a red shell.
He's got that red shell.
Anything.
Misses it.
Hey, player four.
Sorry, player four.
That's why you missed it, Nathaniel. It's your fault. Swinging around the corner there. Grabbing the double item box.
This seems like
my mind. Oh, man!
Oh, my gosh!
No!
This is called pity, ladies and gentlemen. This is pity. Because we just cheered for the third place person.
James, your dad's sister asked you if you remember this song. And he says, play nice, be a good sport, remember the song you wrote. Sometimes you're winning, sometimes you're losing. He said to sing, he said to ask you if you remembered it from when you were five.
What is this map? Oh yes, Rainbow Road, baby!
Woo!
Woo! We're on the seventh Rainbow Road.
We're off on is this the 12th Rainbow Road?
What do you mean?
It's the 12th Rainbow
Road. 13th.
Oh, sorry, 13th Rainbow Road.
It's very unlucky.
13th Rainbow Road.
Yes, the 13th.
Woo!
Interesting.
Player four up in the second place now. Closely behind Chandler. Whose name we can use.
We can use
we
Chandler's
can use Chandler's name.
Oh, look, they're flying. Player four is in second place.
He is. He's in second place right now. Maintaining that for a little bit.
Which is great.
Coming up closely on the Chandler.
Ooh.
Ooh, he's got a boombox in his hand and a boost. Let's see if he can make this. Oh, knocks Christian right out of there. Christian
James
came up and player four
him.
Said
whoa.
No.
Whoa. That was so close.
He saved that. He really saved
what
that.
A save by James.
Player four.
Player four.
Nothing bad can happen if
we don't have anybody
four
here.
Four red
James.
Shells? He got four red shells?
It seems like player four really wants to swim.
Ooh, Andrew just got a really good cut, actually.
He just got another one.
Man. Player four getting all those red shells. See if he can use one to his advantage here.
Oh no!
Tragic. Oh, he loses the same place spot.
Loses second place. Oh, gains it back.
Gains it back. He's got a blue. He's got a blue.
Oh no! He's going into the upper stratosphere. I don't know where the lower one is either.
Is this race number 21?
I
believe it's race 21.
So.
We're going to do a break after race 23 because I need it.
You need a break? You're not racing?
I know.
No!
But I need a second after race 23 because that's halfway through. Well, it's not halfway through. That would be halfway through the total thing, but it's fine. I was halfway through 56, but. Andrew up there in first. Man, that is Andrew's first win in a hot second. What a close race.
We are not sponsored by Mountain Dew.
Did you at least rinse the coffee out of that?
Oh, no.
Listen.
You know.
Don't judge.
Shut up.
You know what? Oh, yeah, the first ingredient is still caffeine, so it's fine.
You know what Jesus tells us not to do? Judge.
You know what?
No,
I have mixed Mountain Dew and milk before, so. No, the Mountain Dew and milk is not bad.
If Luke's parents are watching this, this child.
Yeah, they're not watching this.
Yeah.
You think my parents care about Mario Kart enough for this? Actually, I'm gonna send them the link. I'm gonna send them the link right now. What race are we on? Oh, Ribbon Road. Okay.
It looks like Toy Story. Huh.
Ribbon Road.
Anyway.
Honestly, I don't know if I can take you.
This is cute. This is such a cute race.
Such a cute race.
Such a cute race.
Such a cute race.
People hitting each other with red shells
so
and stuff. So cute.
So cute.
What a cutie. Oh, James with the cut. Oh, my gosh. Player four is...
Player four is
I'm
in
sorry,
first place
player
right
four.
Now.
Ready, player four.
Chandler's in second place right now. I've gotten word from Rick that Diet Mountain Dew and orange juice together is good. Yeah, that I think that'd be good, actually.
Oh, they got one.
Why is it...
Player 4 still holding the first place spot. Oh my goodness. I haven't really paid attention that much this race, but Player 4 is really... He's got a big lead right now.
He could afford to make that.
Yeah, he could afford that mistake, but hopefully he doesn't...
This is deja vu. I think we said the same thing about him last semester.
Well, there it was. There it was.
And there it goes.
Shut the hell!
Whoa!
Oh, gosh!
And now one of the fans is going to hit him because he said a bad word.
Oh boy. Moving up to second place.
Pancakes are being used as swear words.
Oh, Jay's gets that shortcut right there. Only three green shells.
Ooh, new band name. Expletive Pancake.
Ooh, barely makes that cut too. Nice. Nice cuts from James just now.
Sorry. I had to call.
There's
that's
Christian in first.
Oh my God.
James, you still not finished. I was on the accelerator. Someone said James. That's what happened.
Okay, I'm going to go in front of a mirror, turn three times, and say James.
What race number was that, Chandler?
James.
No, what race? Do you know what number that was? Okay. I think total 30. Okay.
22.
Okay.
Well, we're halfway, guys.
Oh, we're over halfway.
Right, we're
going to
break after
there.
This next race.
Oh, Squidward on a chair. Squidward on a chair. Anyway. Squidward on a chair. And just dump salt water all over Squidward.
Oh, they're sitting down.
Four!
Woo! Welcome, four people.
Next year we might get 10 people online.
Four, but one of them is me. So.
Three people. two people.
So three. Plus. Three people are watching. Okay, so two people are watching.
One person plus James's dad.
Woo!
And they're laughing weirdly.
Yep. Player four in second place right now.
I never played Zelda as a child, so I really don't understand
either.
What's going on.
I know little bits and pieces just from like YouTube videos and friends that really like Zelda, but I don't know that much about it. But I know that they're currently collecting what I believe to be
jewels,
rupees.
Rupees.
Is that what these are? I don't know. They're emeralds.
Anyway, that's a bomb.
Oh. Hey Chandler, what are the green things called? Okay, that's what I thought it was, so I was correct. All right. So they wrote, this track, since it is a Zelda-themed track, replaces the coins with rupees from Zelda.
Rupees. What about roofies?
Ooh, now there's six people.
There's six.
Two more people got on.
Oh yeah. We just went in. Grandpa Dan, are you watching the stream? Oh.
Christian's up in first place right now. Andrew is second, but gets nailed by a Zelda piranha plant.
And all of his roofies have been lost.
All of his rupees are gone.
No, roofies. We're going to call them roofies now.
Okay. Christian's still up in first place, blocking that red shell with a banana. Player
Ooh.
4 launches the red shell.
Player 4
third
uses
place
the red
spot.
Shell in midair.
Taking the third place spot
into fourth place.
Andrew up in second place right now.
Oh.
Second, third, and fourth are really a fight right now. Player 4 gets a star.
Oh.
A little doodly doo place.
Obviously, James didn't play Zelda either, or else he would have been able to get through that. Actually, it just said James's name. So I think it's my fault.
Oh, anyway. James, it wasn't the controller. Nathaniel said your name.
I said your name again. No. I just know you so much.
In a second, yeah. All right. We will be right back. We're going to take a break right now, folks. We'll be back in just a few minutes.
Goodbye.
All right, and we are back after a time of conflict. We are back to the races.
He just
now.
Left the room. Yes. Yeah. Duh.
If you can get us, we can get you. What the frick? Why is my foot not wetting?
So whose choice is this race?
There's something on the bottom of my foot.
James's choice.
New band name, Freaking Skittle. Royal Race Lane.
I'll check.
What? All brain now? All brain down. Oh, that tickled. Anyway.
We are well into the second half, yes.
We're well into the second half of all these races, and they've been going around and around in circles all day. Anyway.
All right, let's see. This is Toad's Turnpike?
No, this is,
or what is this?
Royal Raceway.
Royal Raceway. This is Christian's fifth favorite.
Wow.
This is fifth favorite.
The cherry blossoms are amazing on this map. Is somebody getting married?
No, up there in first place
married.
Right now.
Anyway.
Andrew and Chandler fighting for second. Andrew failing a cup and still keeping second.
Oh my gosh, James got another 8.
Player 4 gets a star, falling a little bit behind though.
James got an 8 again.
It's okay.
Oh yes, everyone's okay, no worry. No worries.
Skeet, skeet, skeet. Skirt, skirt. Ooh, that blue shell is heading. Boof!
Christian up in first place, but does get nailed by a red shell.
That's a bomb. That's wonderful. James is in fourth place once again, but he might take it.
Oh, no, he's up to third. He's up to
third.
Hey, don't say his name.
Stupid. I hate this. Player number 4 is in second. In third. In second. In third. This is what happens when you're sitting in the back of the bus.
Chandler up in first place. Andrew in second. Andrew and Chandler have really been close to each other this whole game. This whole track. Ooh, is he going to make this? Andrew Mizzoula in first place. Andrew gets knocked off into the grass. Or Chandler gets knocked off into the grass. I don't know what I said. Whatever.
James.
Player 4 turning up in the second place now. Nice. Good second place game.
I said your name and you did better than any time. So, I just got to say it in a specific way. James. That's how you make him win.
All right, that makes this Chandler's pick. We're on a music park.
This one's actually
park and listen to music.
Chandler up in the first place right off the bat. Andrew behind him. Ooh.
Andrew gets smacked.
Throws a banana peel well, but does get knocked back.
Thank you.
Player 4 in fourth. Christian over there in second place. Gunning for Chandler.
I think I can be satisfied with player 4's games, because at least he got second place once. So.
It's true.
I think I'm satisfied. He doesn't have to be any better now.
Player four up into third place right now.
It seems like player four is getting all.
Player four is gaining ground. Zooms past the piranha plants.
Oh no!
Oh, tragic! Tragic.
Manages to dodge all of the bananas on.
Yeah, he
Christian,
did. He did.
But Oh dang! Christian is just balling here.
That was.
Honestly.
Player four moving up.
You're a failure, huh? Anyway, not the racers.
It does look like this one is
you're
Chandler's
a failure.
Game. It does look like this is Chandler's game right now. But James really is pulling up. He pulled up in a second there.
Hey, don't say his name.
Sorry. I didn't say it. Star right now in third place. Or third lap, second place.
Third lap, second place. Oh,
like
yeah.
Nice stretch around that corner there.
Gets a ghost.
Like the ghost. Oh, man. Andrew is right behind him. Oh, man. He's gunning for
scared.
Him. Uh-oh, there he goes. Oh, gets that cut. Nope. Sad.
And Christian in fourth place.
Sad for James, but it's okay. It's okay.
It is still better than being in fourth place. So, that's very good, but holy cow. I can't quite remember. What last semester, how much did James lose by?
You know, I don't remember.
Because if he gets better this time, that means he's improving.
He is indeed.
Are
he is indeed.
Always very good.
He's doing better, which means he's doing better.
Which also means he might not be a loser like he is right now.
Race number 26. It's supposed to say exactly halfway through the. I can't do math. It's supposed to be a little over halfway through the 48 original races.
Ooh! Yikes! James, I hate your name.
Player four up in first place.
Player four, up in first place. That's a bomb. Smacks. Oh, poor Christian.
This track really is interesting because there's so many different directions to go, but there's really only one that's faster than the others. So unless you take the right way and don't run into that many walls,
run into that wall.
You will not win. Jacob Parsons is watching from the
Jacob.
Radio.
Hi, Jacob. How's the radio going? Also,
player
Jacob,
four.
If you want to post, like in the comments, what color you would paint a windmill.
Player four. Parsons is rooting for you. Yes.
Yes,
he is.
Get smoked. And player four is taking second place.
He'll be fine. Player four in second place right now. Red shell and a star on him. Uses both. Takes third place right now. Coming up on Christian. Takes second place spot. A very good drift right there. Takes the quick route. Gets second place.
Chandler
three
is
mushrooms.
Pretty far up there in first.
This does often happen in the second half of the tournament.
Oh, dang.
Chandler really, what always happens is he really shines in the second half of the tournament. But we'll see.
Or Andrew all the way in fourth.
I know.
But he does see, he does have.
He's got James in his sights. Hey, he's got player four in his sights.
Player four in his sights.
Whoa!
Oh no!
Player four! Player four!
Andrew! Andrew with the cut from
you know,
all the way back
in
fourth place.
That was a good race. That was a good race.
First, That was a very good race, especially
Man,
on Andrew's
look at the,
side.
Look at the scores between Chandler and Christian.
Yes.
Christian
so
is
close.
Only winning by 2 points right now. My bad.
MB. Joel. MB. Anyway. I prefer orange sherbet.
Orange sherbet land?
Yes.
Why is it sherbet? Why do people say sherbet? There's no other R there.
Yeah.
It's sherbet.
Sherbet
land.
Why is it called sherbet?
Yeah. It should be sherbet.
Well, why is it called that? Ice cream is called ice cream because it's ice and cream.
This I don't know why they decided to call it sherbet, but it's not. I wonder if it's sherbet.
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 That sounds fancy.
It's not ice cream. It's similar to ice cream, but it's not ice cream.
Well, it's basically ice cream.
It's like, it's thought of as ice cream, but it's not. I don't think it's dairy-based.
Is it?
I don't think sherbet is dairy-based. I do enjoy a good bowl of rainbow sherbet, though. Raspberry is good, too. Raspberry sherbet.
Hitting those snowmen is not nice. They didn't do anything.
Andrew loses the first place spot to player four.
Player four
currently has a
first.
Red shell.
But
everyone
honestly,
is really neck and neck
right
now.
Maybe we should
just
ignore player four until the very end so that we don't jinx it.
I don't know. He's in first place right now.
He's in first place now, but. Well, I believe in I believe in Santa Claus, so.
Wow. Good for you.
I believe that there's a Santa Claus.
Everyone is really neck and neck right now. They're all
yes.
so close.
Dad, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. I really am. That
player four
bad.
Maintaining first place in the third lap.
I love you, player four. Keep doing well.
Christian in second place.
Drop it
third,
now.
A little farther back.
Drop it right there.
I will show him. I will throw something very far.
Whoa.
Player four still maintaining a strong first place.
Shh. Don't say anything. Still a
Not
chance.
Even a regular first.
So is that James in first?
Shush! Whoa! Don't say his name!
Whoa!
I am sure James' dad is crying right now.
Is that James' first win?
Yes.
I think so.
It is his first win. He just hit the Shy Guys, too.
James just got his second win of the whole tournament. On race number 28. Which is technically race number 36. Because we did all the DLCs.
No, this is race 37. We're on race 38.
My bad.
But we're on the 28. So
27 plus 36. Player 4. Your dad's exact words were, "Oh my gooly whooper."
Gooly whooper.
GOOOLYWHOOOPER. Oh my gooly whooper.
I think the worst part about this entire game is how every time Donkey Kong jumps, he does a dab.
He said, "Jeez, oh Pete."
So.
Everyone's neck and neck right now.
I wonder how fire
Player
works.
Player 4 holding onto a red shell. Launches it and then nails Christian in the batuti.
In the batuti.
I repeat, Christian got nailed in the patuti.
Does he have a fruity patuti?
Andrew up in first place right now. Followed by Chandler. who has just taken first place instead.
Player four is in fourth place.
Christian gets
sad.
Not knocked by a bomb. I thought he was so good.
I'm almost hoping that player four just
still
comes out. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He
oh,
is.
Yeah. Up into third place there. Player four. Player four.
Shush. We're supposed to be unbiased.
I can't help but hope for the underdog.
He got one. He got one win in
he
our.
He got two wins. Two
oh,
wins.
Two wins. Did he get a DLC win?
Apparently he got one earlier. Andrew's still holding second place. Trying to get
what
back
the
to
heck
Chandler.
Is that?
Sure
somebody drowning up there?
This is the third lap. Red Shell heading for Chandler. Nails him. And that gives Andrew the first place spot back. Andrew holding on to first place. Coming up on the finish line. Oh, but he gets nailed.
Oh!
And he misses that corner.
Oh!
Jeez!
Jeez!
Whoa! Man.
James,
that's two straight wins for James.
Everybody was writing him off in the end.
I did not think he was going to come anywhere close to winning that. Wow. Wow.
Anyway.
Truly a race to remember right there.
You dropped your keys.
As far as it'll go with the extension cord in the middle of it.
Cord as far as it's strong. Didn't hurt. That desert is really dry.
Oh, dry, dry
not
desert.
Not just dry.
29
it's dry.
Race.
Oh. Oh, player four gets...
None of them are too far apart yet. Player four was up in second place, but just barely loses
player
in
four
the
is
third.
Bomb
oh,
himself.
Gets into that bomb radius just a little bit, but still manages to maintain a second place spot.
Player four, James says no for headway and attaboy.
Attaboy, Judge!
Is he texting you? I bet he does it too.
Well, yeah, 20 bucks is 20 bucks.
Yeah. Player 4 drops back to 4th. Andrew up there in 2nd place behind Chandler.
Which?
Nice. Does have Chandler just barely in his sights. Ooh, that boomerang just
player
misses, but he nails it with
the
red shell. And Andrew takes 1st place for himself, leaving Chandler back
they're
in 2nd.
They're all very close.
They really are. They really are.
Nobody is lost.
Oh.
Andrew is in first place, which is very good for him.
It really is. Holding first place well.
I hate you with
it. Ashley, tell him he has to record it on a video so we know what happened.
Oh.
Ooh, Chandler is right there coming for Andrew.
Oh, Andrew!
Nice.
Andrew smacks Chandler backwards.
Chandler gets knocked right out by that green shell there.
Yes. I don't know why you did that. I don't think anybody
Chandler
knows.
Holding both a red shell and a boombox right now. Gets the
Chandler
star.
Wants to smack
James
him
has
back.
The speed instruments there. Instruments, speed, items. Speed instruments. Chandler's up in first place right now. See, it's funny because there are fans of every player in the room except everyone is a fan.
Oh my gosh!
Is that
his
three in the room?
Consecutive win! Pulling it out of wherever.
Yeah! Watch James just win every race left of the tournament.
So cracked.
If he's not actually racing, we can say his name. Oh, man. No, but what I was saying, there are fans individually of every player in this room, except everyone is a James fan. Including the other players. James, how does it feel to have even the other racers being James fans right now?
Don't say his name.
Don't say his name!
And apparently... It reminds me of that shrimp.
He really clutched those last two races.
Oh no!
My goodness. Okay, well, he got
Well, player four doesn't have to get...
It's okay. Give him time.
Yeah, it's true. Just don't make it a habit. That'd be good. It makes the game really boring.
Andrew and Chandler in first and second, respectively, again. But they're fighting for it.
Wow.
Man, Andrew and Chandler have really been neck and neck for the last couple of races.
Yeah, but it seems like player four just Ooh. Takes that and just smacks it. Doesn't seem to matter how close the other players
Player four
are.
Has fallen a little bit behind the rest of the pack. He's catching up.
I mean, once he gets somebody in his sights, he's going to ask for it.
Player four, strong fourth place. Christian up there in first. Christian going strong up there in first place, but Andrew, I spoke too soon. As soon as I said Christian, Christian's going strong, you fell off a cliff, so.
Going strong, straight down.
Going strongly down. Andrew up in first place, Christian holding second right now.
And player four is in third. Whoa.
Every fireball that Chandler launches misses everybody.
Everybody. Oh! Player four
there
being
goes
a
the
salmon.
Blue shell right up to Andrew.
Smack.
Oof. Player four takes third place for himself.
Oh! Player four with. Oh, never mind.
Oh, man.
Oh, my.
Oh!
Oh!
The ghost brought in three red shells? Shoot!
Gee!
Oh my goodness. There he goes.
Oh my gosh.
That
second.
Was a really good second place for him, too.
Yeah.
It's just like, how's James
how
doing?
How far he is in the back.
I mean, he's really far behind, but like, points. It's just like every race is now just how's James
yeah,
doing? Like,
how's James doing? Like,
how's James?
Oh. Somebody
had a... More stuff from James's dad.
Yeah, that's my boy. Well done. Gravity-assisted speed straight down.
Gravity-assisted speed straight down, Christian. James's dad said, gravity-assisted speed straight down.
That's like the space shuttle when it lands. Or when it doesn't land.
Indeed. Indubitably.
Indubitably! Oh. Player 4 is being treated as an outcast.
Oh, unfortunate.
Oh, I saw that coming from a mile away.
Oh.
That is...
So, hold on. Christian
He's
just
so
si-
cracked.
Hold on, no. Christian simultaneously took first place and got hit by a red shell. What? He got hit by a red shell and flipped him into first place. Immediately lost it again, but it was
Andrew's
funny.
Andrew's going to get hit by a bomb.
Oh, Christian. Oh, no.
It's all down here for... Or,
It's all down here from Hill. Yeah.
Professor Harold Hill.
It's all down here from yeah.
Where you get it? Where you talk? Oh, I love that so much. It's my favorite musical. And I never got to do it.
Ooh, Christian barely dodged that bomb. Oh, look who's in first. I was looking at Christian. Oh my goodness. They were fighting for it for a second, and then Christian just decided to fail. So.
I don't think that was a decision he wanted to make.
Christian woke up and chose failure this morning.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Oh my gosh.
And there it is. There it is.
James is dead. Be proud.
Three first, a second, and another first. Oh my goodness. James. Oh my gosh.
If I were James's dad right now, I'd be rewriting my will. I would make James sole proprietor of all of my property. GG, James. GG. Anyway. Sweet, sweet canyon. Enough to give you diabetes just by looking at it.
Race number 32.
It's the 32nd race, brother.
Chandler up in first place right off the bat, but that doesn't really mean anything. Because he just jumped to fourth.
Because he just jumped to fourth.
At the, this early in the race, placement really means nothing. Oh.
Right into the
player
frosting.
Four runs into the wall a little bit. Right into that frosting. You may.
Frosted flakes. Smack. Oh. Gets blocked. Anyway, Chandler is in second place, and Andrew has taken first. It is still the first lap, so it doesn't really matter, but that they are there. That is their place.
They're all pretty close together right now.
I was like, that voice came from someplace. Might have just been my brain. Hi. Now, I wonder what that liquid is. Is it honey? Supposed to be honey? Is it juice? Is it apple juice? That would make sense. Ooh. Oh. What was that? Ooh, player four. Mm.
That was sad. That was an unfortunate moment right there.
Maybe that'll be the unfortunate moment before the finish line, though.
Yeah.
Like, that's what it counted.
That's what it needed.
That's what
that's player four needed right there. Okay, then.
That was an enthusiastic, yeah, by the way. Okay. That was very enthusiastic.
Let's see. Chandler going to hold this lead. Let's see.
Player four is in fourth place, where it's very easy for him to get into first for some reason.
No, I just don't know what to do. Oh. Andrew, what just happened? You did a bad is what happened.
That's actually doing a sad.
You just did a bad.
He's doing the sad.
Mom spaghetti.
It's 73. No, in here.
Now it can be less than that. Turn it down.
What? Yeah, I did. And they're off!
I think player four is just too hot for right now.
For the 41st time.
They are underwater. There's where they are. I like commentating. It's fun.
I agree.
I like telling people where they are, obviously.
I agree. By the way, Andrew, you are in first place.
If you didn't know that already.
Hey, Christian. You're in third. Fourth,
hey,
sorry.
Chandler.
Now it's third again.
You're in fourth. No. Player number four is in fourth.
He is.
So okay.
What do you think we could do to bring back old windmill designs?
I don't know. Like, make the old windmills more attractive to younger audiences.
Yeah, I don't really know, like what makes old styles of windmills so, like, specifically unappealing to, like, the younger generation.
They're freaking boxy, man.
I mean, they're boxy, but I don't know.
I like boxy stuff because my truck's a box. Basically.
Right. I don't feel the need to have everything like super sleek like a lot of the people around
us
do.
Yeah, but maybe it's like wind works better. It's like aerodynamics.
Maybe you're right. Yeah. I don't know.
They could still paint it like that.
They could make it more aesthetically pleasing than it is.
Exactly.
You know, build a nice tower around it at least.
Yeah, or like put something there, like paint it a color.
Right.
Because it's
honestly
confusing to birds and
you know
stuff
what they do?
Too.
Cover it in mirrors, then no one can see it. They could even try that.
Covering it in mirrors?
Yeah, cover it in mirrors so it just reflects everything around it and they can't see it.
Yeah, but then it just reflects, like, the sky and birds would get so confused.
Yep. Uh-huh. Well, notice a distinct decrease in the population of birds. But they're all government drones anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Birds aren't real.
I apologize. We're talking about windmills. It's a very important conversation
for
today's society.
Anyway, nobody's put in the comments, maybe because nobody was here, but like...
James's dad says to put Christmas lights on the windmills.
Ah,
I like
yes.
that idea.
But what color would you paint the windmill?
Wrap them all the way up. You know, no. You can change the color by season. So like in the wintertime around Christmas, you paint the windmill green. And then you put you do what James's dad said, and you put Christmas lights all around it,
and then it's a Christmas tree.
What?
That hums at night.
They can be wind powered Christmas lights.
Ah, and you wouldn't have to worry about hooking them up to like anything because
In the springtime, you just leave the bottom of it green, and then the blades they become pink, so it's like a flower.
Like a flower, yeah.
Yeah.
And then the middle cone thing can
be
yellow, like the inside.
Yeah, the middle thing where they all help keep them all on there.
Yeah.
Yeah. That can be yellow, like the center of a flower.
Imagine if an airplane used those giant
blades
to
summertime,
get
you
the
still
ground.
Leave it green.
Yeah.
You change it to yellow and brown so it looks like a sunflower.
Oh.
For the summertime.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And then the fall, you change it to orange and...
Orange and brown, just for fall colors.
For fall colors,
yeah.
Yeah, but you know... You'd have to stop the blades from turning to paint it. So how do you do that?
You know,
I don't know. That's not for us.
That's an engineering problem.
Yeah.
We're thinking of aesthetic innovation. Yes. That's what we're doing here. So
I love to see it. You love to see it.
We love to see it. Andrew up in was in first place. Now just dropped down to second. Christian up there in first, very
and
closely followed by Andrew.
Fourth.
Player number four down there in fourth place right now.
Hits a truck. The poor people inside that vehicle.
Maybe that'll work.
Whoa.
Ooh.
No.
She gets knocked out by that red shell.
Don't say his name.
James gets knocked out by that red shell. I really like this idea of seasonal windmills.
Yes.
I think, you know, if we can paint it for special holidays, when each we can have a re- we can like paint each blade red, white, and blue, and then stripe it like red and white stripes down the pole.
Like a candy cane?
I mean, it looks like a candy cane, but it's like American theme. You got a red, white, and a blue.
What was that? Yeah.
Or do the red and the white stripes up, all three blades blue. And in the middle of it, do white.
Or you could make it, like, make a picture if it was going fast enough to make it look like...
Oh, yeah, and then you just increase the wind speed so it always spins fast enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. That... I'm gonna...
Kidding.
I'm watching the replay.
Oh.
He did. He just sputtered. Luckily, there's a delay in the stream, and I have it running right here, so if I miss something, I can just watch it. That's so funny. This is an intense sport. It causes a lot of sweat. All right, race number 35 of the non-DLC tracks, leaving only 13 more races after this. Andrew making an interesting decision to stop and drive backwards to get the item box. I don't know if I would personally go with that strategy, but if it works for him. Player four just jumped up to second place.
Player four is going off.
Going ham with the airplane glider. Okay.
Yeah. Yep.
Andrew really said, "Watch my screen," and then fell off the cliff twice.
Watch me fall off the cliff. Watch me.
And for once, Andrew wasn't completely out of playing for a long time. Like last night, he played like 20 races today before we even started.
Oh, dang.
Chandler gets knocked back to third place. Christian up in first with a strong lead.
And by strong, I mean player four is being speedy. So.
Player four is being speedy.
He's got three bananas. Not the triple nana!
Not the nanas.
All right. We've been told to watch Andrew's screen again, the top right.
What's he going to do? Oh! Oh! Oh, no.
He almost made it that time.
There's a blue shell coming for...
Yeah, third tries the charm. Let us know when we're back there.
Come on! Third charm's the try.
Oh, man. Look at player four. Look at player four.
Well, we won't mention it right now.
We're not going to mention it. We're not going to say it. Andrew, James's dad says, "Look, Ma, no track."
Thank goodness I'm not his mom. All
right, Andrew, are we getting there again?
Oh.
He decided to just skip it.
Player four with a win!
Player four!
Oh, dang. Christian dumped all of his bananas right before the finish line.
He did, yeah. Just to make it slightly more inconvenient for everyone else.
Yeah, you can't say his name.
What?
Don't pull his paw! Don't pull his paw!
That's great.
In other news, player four has been shouted out on our radio.
Christian, do you need a potty break?
I have to go.
Okay, well, we can take one of those after this race.
When I get stressed, I have to go.
Okay, well, we will.
When I get stressed, it's a fight or flight response.
Well. We will be taking a quick potty break for the sake of Christian after this race. But it won't take very long.
Bladder shrinkage, new band name?
Slap that on a cat poster.
Slap that on a cat poster. Can somebody help me out? I'm hanging here.
Don't leave me.
Don't leave me hanging. I gotta pee. Player four gets the
woot woot. Andrew up there in first place right now. Holding the banana. Oh.
Player four.
Ooh, player four.
I thought player four was
going
to get that red shell.
Just keep an eye on player four for a second.
Anyway, Andrew is in first place.
And gets knocked by player four's red shell.
Oh, player four takes the lead. We won't say anything. Nothing will be mentioned.
I'm not saying what I was wooing about.
No, he really wants to
But I do in fact.
Player four with a nice boombox hit.
I agree.
Oh.
Uh-oh, red shell.
Andrew. Oh, another one. Uh-oh.
Oh, man. It's intense.
Oh, no. He's going to hit that.
Oh.
He's going to get hit by it.
Christian barely dodged that green shell, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, beautiful.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Oh. Christian got knocked out of there. Ooh. Oh. Oh.
That's unfortunate. Oh, that was so close.
Andrew's still holding first place right now. Everyone is still close to each other. Ooh, player four moves up a spot.
Player four gets the double.
Uh-oh.
I did not know that red shells could fly. When did that start?
Red shells can fly. Green shells don't, but red shells do.
That's weird. Player four is in third.
There's player four in a third place spot, leaving Christian in fourth.
Leaving Christian in fourth. I'm thinking that Christian is no longer in first place. Oh, he's still in there. Oh, man. Still 5 points because of the DLCs. But,
All right, well, we'll be right back as soon as our one of our racers is done with the pit stop.
Pit stop, oil change.
Your all mom. Right.
We are coming back. Moving on to the next race in the series. We're all good?
This is a visit day.
It's admitted student weekend.
Yeah. So, there's students walking around.
They wanted to use this room, and I told them no. Like, Jesse was planning to use this room, but I had it reserved.
That's what we do to
what?
Keep the fans happy.
Yeah, I reserved it like 5 days ago. We're in what, race number 37? This is a personal favorite of mine. I like this race a lot. Right now, it looks like Christian, but they're, everyone is, like, Christian Chandler and Andrew are all neck and neck right now.
And then there's
like
James.
it's 108 to 106 to 102. James did win. James won four races and got second in one while you were gone. Two. But he's still like 30 points below everyone else.
He's at 80. We're at like 106.
Yeah.
Good banana. Still not terrible.
No, he made a good comeback, but
four races.
Yeah. Whoa. Yeah, four wins.
That was a nice shortcut by player four. Player four is in third place. Chandler with first place. Bobbing and weaving.
Indeed.
Like ghosts.
Player four back there in second, not too far behind.
Wow. Christian is pretty far
still
away.
Still a gap that can be closed.
Never mind, it seemed corrected.
There's still an easily closable gap between
Imagine
player four and Chandler.
Imagine being that bad. Anyway.
Why are you bombing me?
Japan to America? Sorry.
We're on the internet, Nathaniel.
What did you say?
No. No.
Can't say it. Can't say it anymore.
My gosh.
You guys got a special treat.
No. Player four back there in third place.
Why are you bombing?
Chandler up in first still. Christian in a close second. Pack is still all close together with Chandler taking a slight lead.
And they're all midgets. Sorry, nothing against midgets, but like, you know.
Why are you the
They're
way
all
that you
small
are?
People.
Ooh, who? Andrew's got big boosts.
Oh. Player four with the third place.
Player four. What's up? Hi, Josh.
Hi, Josh.
Oh, my goodness. The points are tied. Oh, right. I forgot. There are DLC points to take into account here, which technically means that Andrew is still the winner. Or not Andrew, Christian is still the winner. Up to Dolphin Shoals for race number 38.
What intelligent animals dolphins are.
Indeed, indeed.
They created this whole racetrack.
Truly the humans of the sea.
Under the sea. Under the sea. PTSD. PTSD.
Oh, gosh.
Why are you trying to hurt me?
That looks like a big angy sea worm.
It is an angy sea worm.
Otherwise known as an
Mario
eel.
64?
You're an eel.
I'm Neil.
That was funny.
Oh.
Everyone really close to each other still right now. Chandler holding a first place spot.
I almost said he who must not be named his name. So.
If Christian gets on his game, he's still got this.
My wife. Not like she's anybody else's.
Thanks, Nathaniel.
You're welcome.
I knew that.
I think they all need.
Oh, he gets bobbed. Christian pulling up in first.
Oh.
Christian's mentor Jacob is sitting back here sounding so proud. We're into the third lap. Standings with Christian in first, Chandler in second, and then Andrew in third. Oh, and player four is zoomed up to second with a king mushroom.
Those mushrooms can have royalty.
Does mushroom that really make royalty.
Royalty. That shroom is royal.
Player four has three red shells on him, too.
Being royal and doing shrooms, that's the life, brother. Oh, dang. Player four is not messing around.
He is not messing around. He is gunning for that.
You're getting three shells. I guess he can't fly there. I guess it's a no-shell fly zone.
I guess. There's this another second place for player four.
Second place for Christian. Player four, but a win for Christian. And Christian still keeps the lead. Anyway. Guys, you gotta start making more noise.
Thanks.
Okay.
Alright, we're going to Bone Dry Dunes.
Did you show her the picture for this morning?
I'm about to.
Don't show her!
Anyway. Christian holding on to first place in this first lap. Yeah, that's what it's called. The thing that's right here. It's a lap. Anyway.
Christian went up there in first.
Christian
start off the race.
Ruins his first place by hitting a wall. Takes it again. Every time I see Donkey Kong jump, I want to cringe so hard. Dabbing should be dead.
That's what you think. Christian's maintaining his first place spot right now by a decent margin. But Andrew does have him in his sights. Playing him with a red shell. He blocks it with a green shell. Holding another banana behind him, just in case.
He's very defensive on this. It'll be good. It'll be good to see. Oh, dang. As soon as he loses that banana, you know what's going to happen.
I know. But he did block him with a red shell and use the bomb.
I knew it.
Look at the distance between every member of the pack right now. Yeah, it's Andrew and player four in the middle there with Chandler. Well, he was behind, but he closed that gap. But Christian still has a significant margin of lead right now. Like,
I really can't see Christian losing this unless Christian makes a big mistake or gets smacked by a new. Oh no! It didn't count because he had already gotten his
That is timing right there. Not only that, even if that timing hadn't worked out, he had a boombox, which does block blue shells. It's the only item that will let you block blue shells. Because there was no good way to go for a bailout to get away from it either. So it just really worked out in his favor just there. And nice use of that boombox to block that red shell. Keeping his first place spot. And that
first
is another win
for
Christian Slavin, ladies and gentlemen.
And fourth place for player four. Unfortunate.
Second place for Chandler.
I actually think it's mathematically possible.
I know. Once Christian was able to pee, he was able to come back. All right, moving on to Dragon Driftway. Race number 40, leaving only 8 left after this.
Since Christian's bladder was weighing him down before, seems like Christian's bladder is no longer weighing him down. So, we'll see how this race
That's
goes.
What it was. He lost some weight, so the car is allowed to, so the car
yeah,
can move a little quicker.
He's accelerating way better
yeah.
now.
That's how it works.
Player four, do you need a potty break? Anyway.
Christian holding a same place spot with a bomb and a red shell on him right now. Set up pretty well. As long as he uses them well. Waiting for
knowing him, he'll use
being smart, well. Waiting for Chandler to have that star wear off before he uses the red shell.
Oh!
That was
player
a good way to do that.
Player 4 takes a nice first.
Yeah, player 4 takes a nice first place, but Christian also did use
that
red shell really well.
He got really lucky.
Yeah. Christian and player 4 are neck and neck right now. Chandler's dropped back to fourth place for right now.
Oh,
nice!
That was a nice use of that banana.
What a smooth banana slap.
Banana slap. Triangle?
Triangle! No!
I think player 4 is resenting people saying that he has no chance of winning this.
Which is unfortunate because he does not.
He does not, but still, it would still be a big slap in the face of everybody if he won all the rest of the race.
Another message, player 4's magic is like Tinkerbell's. You must clap your hands and yell out, I believe.
Clap your hands and yell, I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe.
I believe that he will win. I believe that he will win.
Oh, no.
Triangle.
Oh! Another win for player 4, ladies
player
and gentlemen.
Player 4, a.k.a. James, because it's in the middle of races.
It is in the middle of races.
We
can refer to him as James.
What's that say?
That was there a while ago.
Oh.
I read the one already.
Just be better.
Just be better. Huh? Yeah. What?
What's your hat? What's your hat? What is it? What's your hat?
What?
Listen here, Rocco. You're just a rock.
We are off.
You're
I was
not
looking
alive.
To know what we're playing. Chandler, what track is this? Mute City.
Anyway, Mute City.
Yet ironically, there is music.
Yeah, I don't really understand that. If anybody had not
ooh,
failed.
Chandler gets knocked back from first to fourth place. Player 4 taking first place for now. Pack
I guess
very,
the people
very close.
Who made this map didn't take ear training because they would know that the word mute means nothing. No sound at all.
Player 4 is doing well right now.
Anyway. Why did you throw that in front of you?
I did not mean to do that.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I really was hoping that bomb would end up taking
that
red shell for him, but it didn't.
What did you say, player 4?
Jordan.
I was
talking. I did not have sexual relations with him.
Oh, huh. So Christian's in first place. followed closely by Chandler. So, do you think that old windmills just weren't, like, proficient enough at creating energy, and that's why they had to redesign
well,
them?
Well, the thing is, old windmills weren't made for creating energy.
You're right. You're
they
right.
were made to grind wheat into flour.
Right, which is why they were called windmills in the first place.
Yeah.
It was a mill.
It was a
mill.
It was a flour mill.
Right.
And sometimes it would be used for other things like...
You're right.
Like, I don't know, crushing stone or something like that, I think.
So do you think they're just not aerodynamic enough to produce energy?
Oh, Well, I think they're aerodynamic enough to produce energy. I just think it might not be as much energy as the
modern ones.
And honestly, the modern ones don't even make that much energy.
No, not that much. That's why you have to have so many of them.
That's why you have to have so many. And they're really annoying.
And expensive.
Expensive. Annoying.
A good third place for player four. And another one for Christian.
All right, your commentator, your second commentary is kind of wounded, so he's going to get abandoned.
Ah. Moving on to Animal Crossing right now. Here in race 40 number 2. Race 40 number 2. It's just, you can see it. It was there. Chandler up in first place right off the bat, but again, that means nothing this early in the race, so. Grabs that double item box. Ooh, player four. Ooh, nice use of that boombox by player four, but gets burned right after. Andrew pulls his way up to first for the first time in a long time.
Can it be a little of both?
I think it's kind of beautiful.
It's art. Okay. Mario Kart commentary is
Mario
truly art.
Art.
Mario Kart art. Player four in first place, but then drops back to third after getting hit by some things.
Oh no.
Chandler out there holding a red shell in first place. Andrew's gunning for Chandler's spot. They're all pretty close together right now. Andrew blocks that red shell with a banana. Chandler's still maintaining first place, and it does mean something now because it's the third lap. First place is a good thing to have in the third lap. Come on, Chandler. Pull a player four and get screwed right before the finish line.
Pull a player four.
Okay, well, player four is doing his typical thing of being in fourth place, so he's just going to drive across the finish line backwards. Where did you get that?
It's mine.
Dang it, I was really planning on that.
You can't get any money off of me. I'm broke. That was a lie. I'm sorry. Anyway.
He says who got last.
What a silly question.
All right, moving on to Wild Woods. I enjoyed this track.
Wood is always wild.
Indeed. I don't know of much domestic wood.
Anyway, this race is
Wild
Woods.
Wild Woods race number 43.
43. Oh. Dang, you never thought it would end.
40 number 3.
But it's not going to end yet. How many races are there? 48? So we are on... We are 5 races away from being at the end.
No! What are you doing?
Only 5 tracks left in the tournament after this race. Andrew holding on to first place right now.
Ooh, what a nice shell, but it didn't work because...
Nice block with a green shell.
Anyway.
Really zooming down this water slide.
Wow. It seems like player four is having a lot of fun.
Oh, and Andrew misses both the shortcut and the main track by going in the middle of that because he thought that was the play.
That was the wrong choice in that matter.
Player four zooming up into first place.
He's been in first place, actually.
Has he? I didn't pay attention. I was looking at Andrew fail. Look at Christian chilling in last.
Oh.
It's a strong fourth place.
Strong. Very strong. Strong. Very strong.
Strong.
The thing is, if player four continues to win,
he still will not win.
He still will not win.
Oh, Christian with the eight.
Oh, no.
Using everything very strategically.
For someone.
Oh, no.
Oh,
man.
That is not the branch there.
So what I'm seeing is Christian got an item that gave him all eight available items and is still in fourth place.
Yes, it's still
that's what's happening right now. What'd you say?
You're a bully.
I've gone from unbiased commentary to just you all suck.
I don't know. Unbiased, but telling the truth? Oh! Oh! Chandler takes first place from player four.
Look at that.
This might push. No, it won't. But like, still.
Check this ending right here.
But like, still, he's so much closer. But not closer because the DLC still counts. I think DLCs should have been like practice. I think DLCs
okay.
should. Have
they need. They need
practice.
To be in the tournament at least.
Oh.
Proud of you.
We'll see. Chandler, how many times have you played the
DLC? What do we have left?
Tracks?
Moving on to Super Bell Subway.
A few? Okay.
Eat fresh.
And he doesn't have an excuse. Dude.
What it said.
My pinky was all swollen this morning, and now it's not.
Super Bell
Praise
Subway.
God.
Eat fresh. Race fast. Race number 44. Super Bell Subway. Eat fast.
Also sponsored by Jesus.
Race fresh.
Refresh. Because of Jesus, we can refresh.
Christian up there in first place, but everyone is right on him.
Right on him.
Right on him. Not left on him. Right on him.
Wow. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh. Ooh. Player four is not having a good day.
He is not. At least not currently.
Dude. Oh, now he is.
There's Ooh. The red shell. Hitting Christian right there.
Oh. 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 Chandler's having so much fun in the front.
So what it's looking like to me is Chandler is not going to lose this one.
Unless he makes a catastrophic mistake, there's no way.
Well, he just made like four all at once.
He just hit a freaking train.
He did just make like four catastrophic mistakes all at once. Andrew is gunning for
him
now.
Someone got a bullet bill and a star power. Wow. Definitely not cheating.
What?
Anyway.
How does one even cheat at Mario Kart? I just don't know.
You hack?
Luckily, switches are like the hardest thing ever to hack. Oh, and a blue shell coming straight for Chandler. And that, ladies
smacked.
And gentlemen, will give Andrew the first place spot.
Andrew has first place. Good job, Andrew. You have
Brain
this,
lap three.
Buddy.
Andrew's up in first place. It's looking good for him right now.
Never mind. Player four
is
in fourth place. Pretty far away from everybody, actually.
Oh, man. Oh, man. If he hadn't hit that wall, that would have been Andrew's race. Oh, man. This has gotten intense. And there is a second place race for Andrew Shaw. Chandler taking first again after a while. It's been a couple races.
Oh, yeah. Anyway.
Who was last place there?
James was.
Neo Bowser City. Over there in the bell cup. Here we go, Neo Bowser City, race number 45. Leaving three races after this one.
I'm glad you can come. That makes you so much more attractive. Anyway. Anyway, Chandler in
first place.
Player four is in second place.
Yeah, Chandler in first right place, followed by player four.
Chandler.
Followed by Christian, followed by Andrew, as usual.
Christian has.
At this point.
Oh, had three bananas. They're gone now.
Somehow Andrew is still in this. I don't know why. He just keeps losing. I'm not going to lie to you.
Oh! Player 4 takes himself out.
And
you're
taking up
into
third place, then getting hit by something, and getting the star power to hopefully pull Mike up into third place.
Yeah, takes but that would mean
knocks
player four
James
gets knocked
out of here. Player 4 knocks player 4 out of here.
You bet. No, it wasn't me. Shut up.
It was me, James.
It was.
Ah, it was me. Player 4.
Screw you. Screw you, player 4. Anyway. Player 4 is in third place again. No thanks to Luke.
Chandler's still holding first place. Followed by Christian very
that
closely.
Was bad.
All four racers are pretty close to each other still. Even spacing. Andrew makes a nice cut there with the mushroom.
That's a nice. Good job, Andrew. I'm proud.
Christian's still closely following Chandler in first place.
Yeah, we're going to stop talking about player four right now.
It's okay. I believe in him still. Except I say that as he hits four walls.
Oh, dang. Andrew hits two bananas.
Oh, Andrew falls back. Oh! Ooh, Christian just took first place. First time race. Right as he's getting near the finish line. Oh, man. Is Christian going to hold this out? Oh, man. And there goes Christian. First place, second place, Chandler, followed by Andrew, and then James.
You said his name like three times. Gosh.
I'm sorry. It's my fault. There is 1 point between the two of you?
Three more because of DLC. Okay.
Keep forgetting the DLC scores.
Like I said, I think we should just use that as practice because this is more exciting.
Oh, they just put the lettuce on top.
Mix it together.
What do we have left? All right, we're on Big Blue. We are getting down to the wire.
The wire.
It really is looking like this will be the first tournament that Chandler has not won. This is the fourth one we've done, right?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
This looks oddly familiar. Did you not do this?
What? Weird. You know what? I'm just saying, if we're here all summer, we could do a summer edition one of these.
I would not come.
You would not. You live in New York.
I live way too far away to come.
I would drive up here.
Yeah, you will. You're still closer than Nathaniel is.
You're
so
much closer.
And by closer, I mean you'll be like with me. Woo! It's true. You're probably not in here. No. Didn't think of that.
Oh, yeah.
I did not think about the fact that the place where we hold the race will not be available. There are other options. Depends on where I live. Anyway. So, Christian down there in first place in the second lap. Everyone's fighting for every spot right now. They're all right next to each other. Zoom.
You know, I think the people who made these tracks were on shrooms. Is it, though?
Player 4 is up in second place. Launches a red shell at the first placement.
Yeah. in it to win it.
In it to win it.
Thanks for like making that clear.
Indubitably.
Indubitably.
It's not dubitably.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Oh my gosh!
Whoa! Nice. Nice. 3 points. Okay, so. Yeah.
8 points.
With the DLC score, Christian is 7 points ahead right now. It is possible to tie, and we'll take this. We have had to take this into overtime before.
Yeah, but I don't think I was.
We'll
there
see.
For the overtime.
You weren't, because this would have been before
yeah,
you were.
Yeah, that
around.
Was before. That was before I was born.
That was before you were born. And they're off. Oh, Chandler fails his
Chandler
boost in the second
the
to last
boost?
Race. Oh my goodness.
I mean, probably not. But
I don't know how you start a race. It kind of,
but
kind of matters.
I don't know. With Frantic Adams, you're right. Frantic Adams really do make a difference. Yeah, we always have Frantic Adams when we do these tournaments.
We're always frantic when we're doing Mario Kart.
Our items always frantic.
We're just always
they're never frantic. Chilling. They're all our items are always frantic. Always frantic. Yeah. Hey, you're in second place, Andrew.
Just now.
Hey, now you're in first
Andrew,
place.
You're
good
in
job.
First place. Good job, buddy.
Player four back and forth right now.
Flap those
Christian
wings.
Over in second.
Oh, dang.
Oh, a nice cut by Christian to take first place. That was a good one. It just shows how these players really do know the tracks that they're on. They know where to take those cuts. But Christian gets down by a red shell, giving Andrew that first place spot.
This is our fourth one, right? This is our fourth.
Our fourth tournament?
Yeah.
Yes, this is the fourth one. Second one you've co-hosted.
So, Chandler's won all of those three.
Chandler has won the last three. And it's looking
so we
like,
don't have to root for him anymore.
It's looking like his streak is going to be broken.
Yeah.
Andrew's on the first right now. Drop side
come
a second
Andrew.
From Christian. Christian is ready at the ready. With
ready
the,
at the ready.
With the boombox.
Yeah, buddy.
He's ready at the ready.
You're taking a ready for my book there, buddy.
What? Christian is just zooming around right now. My goodness. He's being a Mario Kart race ninja.
Like a race.
Boombox. Christian has a significant lead right now.
Dude, what do you use to the back camera?
Yeah, that was good.
That was so smart.
That was smooth.
This is a very solid play.
Getting right around that Goomba.
That's
and
savage.
First place for Christian Slavin.
Really, there's no way that they're gonna win other than Christian Slavin.
Alright, one more race, ladies and gentlemen.
This race is now just for fun because
this
no
race
way.
Is just for fun.
It
Christian
is not for
there
fun.
Is no-
Christian's first place spot is unusurpable.
You're losing that war, player four.
What?
I didn't even mean that to rhyme.
Do you say usurp? It's pronounced usurp. Yes.
No, it's pronounced Uranus. Not Uranus.
The
anyway,
final race of
Bowser's
the evening. Bowser's Castle.
Dude, the least favorite race I've ever had.
Surprise, surprise, Christian Slavin holding first place right now. But again, beginning of the first lap doesn't matter.
Well, look at player four. He's in second place. There's no way that he's going to keep it. Just kidding. I'm just kidding. I have faith in you. Oh, he's upside down. This is making me sick. Anyway.
This is making me sick. Player four in a second place spot right now.
Player four in second.
He
Ooh,
did
we
say
got a
this
red
was
shell.
War.
Oh,
he
no.
Meant it.
Probably should have kept that red shell.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Ah. What can you do?
and gets dropped to fourth. Anyway.
I mean, you can block it, but.
Christian is in first.
Christian is still in first place. Chandler will get
and
strong
he's
going to
block
that
red shell with the green shell.
Player four and Andrew fighting
gosh.
For the third place spot, and Andrew he's significantly loses that third place spot by falling off of a cliff.
Oh, dang.
He fell off less than Andrew.
Oh my gosh!
Did you say you forgot you had to finish the race? Andrew says I forgot I had to finish the race.
What was that?
Oh man! Chandler's up there in first now, closely followed by Christian.
Let's see if this is
really just Christian's victory lap, or if it's gonna be if he's gonna lose the last race. And still win it all.
I think player four really wants to win this.
I think that he does. I don't think he's going to.
I don't think he will. Well, listen. It's okay.
He is up in the third now, though.
A couple of games,
he is up
so
in the third. Yeah, he's definitely
he's
been an underdog
terrible.
In a lot of races.
Really not terrible. Oh, they're flying.
Man, Chandler is holding a strong first place in the third lap.
Well done, Chandler.
And there goes player four up in the second.
Player four is in second place. Oh, he got two red shells. He might get it the fourth.
Oh, man.
And first.
Oh, man. Is this getting
on, brother?
Oh, man.
Come on, brother.
And there's a first place for Chandler, followed by player four, Christian, and then eventually Andrew.
Andrew didn't know he was supposed to finish the race, so...
And that, ladies and gentlemen, marks the end of our fourth Mario Kart tournament. 56 races of madness. And what does that make Christian's final score?
155.
So 179? With 179 collective points, our winner, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, beating out Chandler, Christian Slavin.
What was I supposed to come up here? Do you want to talk to me now?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. This is cool. Because I have to, just 1 second. Christian, for the first time in Mario Kart history, you have won the championship. Making Chandler lose his streak.
Not all of Mario Kart history, by the way. Just
this
our
is
history.
For you. You've earned it.
Thank you.
You've earned it.
Do I get to say a few words?
Say
would you
something.
Like to?
Yeah,
like to?
I want to thank my competitors. They did great. They pushed me to do better. Chandler especially. I've been practicing a lot. I want to thank Jacob for being my mentor and giving me this kart combo. Without him, I probably wouldn't have won. I want to thank my girlfriend for just supporting me. Thank you, guys. See you next time.
This has been sponsored by the letter O. For orange.
Thank you for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. We will be back eventually for the next tournament.
Yeah, probably.
Signing off.
Orange.